ping pong. Ping pong.
A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 when the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try?" The duck said, "Goodbye." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 ba-dum, when the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go?" The duck said, "How about no?" Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 ba-dum.
Oh!
You didn't change it.
Wait, let me try one song first.
No. Just switch the song.
Wait, what about this song?
This song. What are we talking about?
Get a load of this one. Oh yeah, that's right. Dude, I just shit posted like my whole playlist.
Wait, can we hear this? Oh fucking hell. The whole
Can it see us?
No, wait, hold on.
Whoa.
How do I go to the room?
Quick transition.
Dude, this song is so fucking, it's so lame. It's so old.
Are you serious, Ben?
It's so like 2018.
This is my favorite song. It's
so bad.
If you want to have a drink, you need to
laugh. You're 2018. You know what? That's
like
you.
Alcohol?
This song is like...
Take me one drink. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to hide it from you guys, like when we're actually doing it, because I'm gonna show the rolls to like chat.
Yeah, chat loves it.
Here, we can show them now though.
We can read some stuff.
When does Mafia start?
As soon as
it starts from the highlighted one.
We have no one here, it's just gonna be.
Okay. Wait, Coco Electron, thanks for subbing with Twitch Prime. Zodiac 525, thanks for
thanks.
The tier
one.
Subscribing.
Iman hosted.
Twitch.
Iman, thank you
guys.
For the okay, boy. This is the first sub, sorry.
Smell my piss. What the hell?
Smell my piss.
Thanks for subbing with the Twitch Prime.
What the fuck?
Jorz, thank you for subbing as well. Fed, thanks for the host, lol.
Okay. I'm never hosting this stream ever again.
Jeshi, thank you for subbing. Well, dude, they're all primes. Pokoli, thank you for subbing.
You only get one prime sub.
Poppy, thank you so much.
Hey, what's
as
with
well.
This?
Devil Frank.
Those are outfits.
Detail,
I bought you guys.
Takani,
yo, what the fuck? You're
Slayer,
not allowed to wear that.
Wow.
Because I can't read you.
Nick,
I can't.
Boo Mob.
I'm not Mafia.
Thank you guys so much for subbing and welcome.
Oh, this smells
yeah,
like...
Shit.
Yeah, we found out the homeless guy.
Shut up.
We
no,
did.
You didn't.
Right.
No, you didn't.
Jen, you weren't there.
I you know
were
you.
I got the mask.
I know you.
I can't even. Thanks for gifting a sub to
Janet. Janet, welcome.
Oh, thank you so much. Aw, yeah.
General, thanks for the 100 bits.
Aw,
you guys
yeah.
Watching all your streams. Welcome to keep
OBS
it up.
Remote control.
Okay, welcome to our Mafia waiting room.
Yay.
This is the full cast.
Oh my god, this one's
this
so
is
cute.
It.
I already know all
oh,
the
Oh yeah, I picked that one.
I already know all the girls are gonna want this one though.
Yeah, but you can get dibs since you're here first.
Oh. Hey.
Alright, I have, can people come in?
Where are people?
I have friends,
you.
I swear.
Albie's like, hey,
no,
he's in the room,
Albert,
right out of here.
Come back.
Should I wake Jeremy up? He napping.
Wait, is he actually
wait,
napping?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's your responsibility.
Toast.
How come there's a Naruto character running around the kitchen?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not
actually
have
that looks like Wraith.
If you wake up Jeremy, I'll let you have it.
Oh, easy clap. You know what we need?
We have to body slam him.
I got
you. You can't like gently shake him.
No!
You
I know.
You don't get that.
You guys don't even know. This is way more lit than Chad's room.
Oh, look, Lens is so wide. Any widers in chat?
I'm fucking jamming out right now. They can't see me.
I gotta go wake up soon.
Well, yo, what the fuck?
Yeah, you like that one?
Whoa! What's up, chat? What the fuck? I'm the Black Panther, boys.
My chat now.
Why are you guys spamming Ayaya? Oh my god,
okay,
dude.
Okay, let's listen to your favorite opening.
I'm
oh
so
god,
tired
of
this anime
Attack
music.
Attack on Titan Season
3?
I don't
or
fucking,
is it
I don't
Promise Neverland or Sword Art Online? Which one's your favorite? I can't tell anymore, Fed.
None, I don't watch any of them.
Oh, I know which one's your favorite.
I don't watch any of that trash.
Right? Really? This used to be your go-to.
Why would they design this way? It's actually cancer. I don't even want to take this off.
I should get scissors. If you're having trouble with that, other people might have trouble with that.
Yeah, 100%.
What's that? Why are you dancing? You used to dance this all the time.
Please,
Yvonne.
Please.
I always walked in on you dancing to this.
I
Sean literally said he walked in on you dancing to this.
He's lying. There's no way.
Can you get drinks? Just wait till, I'll just wait till everyone's here.
Fuck yes, dude.
I fucking remember when someone rewatched this too. Alright.
Guys!
Sled sensor!
Get the fuck in!
Thank you so much. Shut the fuck up! Thank you so much for the $2. I'm here for Leslie and Edison, nobody else.
Hey, sled sensor, are they here?
Skara!
Thank you for the host!
Skara! Skala, thank you for the
host. Skala!
Can people come hang out? Barry!
Hey, where are people?
Barry!
Why do we only have 10? Not complaining.
Hey, who littered over there on the couch?
Whoa! Oh, that wasn't me.
This is Yvonne's drink.
Fuck.
Yvonne?
God damn it.
As punishment? Chat, was the music okay?
When we play music, do you hear it through the mic, and is it really, like, echoey?
Can you guys hear the music twice?
Oh, the mic's there, huh?
Yeah.
This should be interesting.
Okay, but, like, when you hear it twice, it's, like, lit? It's so lit, it's okay, or not?
Sound is good?
Such mixed reviews.
No echo. Oh, wow, okay.
There's a lot of yeses, but I don't know if those are trolls.
Oh, we should test it so that they can, so that they can, tell us.
How do you even know, like, every anime opening song by its name?
I don't, okay?
Yvonne literally just typed it out. Instead of Naruto Season 2 opening, she's like, Bluebird, Naruto.
Okay, this is a very popular song, alright? Why? Hey, it's fine. I bet if you watch Naruto, you'd love it.
I've commanded them. Janet left us for Toast and now she's never coming back. It's really just gonna come down to a three-man mafia.
Wow, I'm really liking this this mafia game we got going here.
Rico,
Chat, you're
mafia. Subbing. Welcome, thank you so much.
Rinko.
Oh. Looks like it's just me, boys.
Alright.
No one else is here.
Alright, everyone go to sleep.
I don't know, I think that phone fell because gravity, not because of other things. Okay. Everyone go to sleep?
Everyone go to sleep. Okay, Mafia, choose who you want to kill.
Mafia, right. Close your eyes, look down.
Alright, Doctor.
Doctor.
Head up. Who would you like to save? Cop, head up. Who would you like to investigate?
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, you're that.
Yeah.
You're for sure that.
Yeah. All right.
Everybody, up. Wake up.
Right.
Yo, Fed, you're dead.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
Fuck.
But you also won.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no way!
What the fuck?
You're also the mafia.
Easy clappers. Holy shit.
Alright. Oh my god, I hear everyone!
Everyone's chilling.
Scott!
I'm gonna get everyone.
Hey, we hear you guys socializing.
Dude, we're streaming and people don't want it. We're in a fucking streamer house and no one wants to fucking stream.
Hey, team, team. You know what? You know what this calls for?
Why are you chilling out here? Go chill in that room over there.
Yeah, I don't even know how people are gonna fit.
They're gonna fit, but because it's so sad, no one wants to hang out with us.
Everyone has to jump over.
Everyone has to get over that list. Super
Jane. Oh, no.
So now there's just one awesome one. 4K. You can see all your flaws, but you can also see all your perfection.
I
need you to occasionally walk over. Are you walking? I need you to occasionally walk back. I create the thing.
I walk into the living room and you guys change the entire setup. Wait, what is this?
I pour drinks and some of them are poison.
Yeah, I can
just
see
that.
Oh my god, that's actually so
cool.
Okay.
Wait.
What?
Is this like the Bachelor? Do you have roses?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone's walking away with something cool.
Okay.
Everyone.
I really want a rose.
Oh,
rose?
Zone out.
You ever watch The Bachelor?
To Sky Castle!
Oh, yeah.
I still really want to.
There's a rose?
Sorry, I'm
you can hold roses in the.
It's really funny, because I could see.
Wait. Those people are coming.
A lot are coming. Too many.
Really?
I invited people, and then I found out other people invited people.
Edison literally said, hey, you want to come over? Like, I was in the call with Peter last night. He's like, come over. He's like, wait a sec. I don't know how many people we have. And we talked with Sean. I'm like, oh, okay. He's very responsible. We have a really set amount of people.
Yes. Hey, if it was only me inviting people, I invited.
Is Leslie coming?
Yeah, she's going to be late, though. Okay, I have a reward for everyone that came early.
Okay, what's the
reward? I bought costumes. You guys can pick first.
Yay!
Is there a mask?
Yeah, there's a ton of masks.
That's so cute!
Okay, wait, there's scissors on the table too.
I feel like you're not gonna feel comfortable.
Alright. I should wear that as a canary. Good.
I just don't want people to.
Whoa!
Wait, I just saw Sych sub.
Diff Nicholas, thank you for the gift, 5 gifted subs!
That guy's my top sub.
KJS Extreme, thank you for the 10 subs!
Period. He's been with me for 87 months.
Holy shit. It's like 4 years?
Oh, that's 7 years.
Oh, fuck.
That guy's crazy. Wait, so now I have a... Wait, what else is there?
He's been with me for 7 years.
Ben.
I'm
just
gonna leave like tomorrow.
Okay. Probably. Wait.
Well, let's
see if it's why are there airheads?
Oh, throw that over here. I bought this for myself.
Sweet. Wait, what? Wait. You were given the allowance to buy costumes, and somehow...
We had, like, some sense.
Somehow there's some airheads left?
Well, you can have them, too, but I know you're on keto.
But... I'm just saying... We're gonna have a talk
if you're trying to get off keto...
Oh.
A hat on a hat.
Backwards fedora.
Which...
I love this hat, but the front is this.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
backwards. I wish it was
You could.
Yeah, I see it. Watch.
Yeah.
Wait, which hat is better?
Buffshot, thank you for your Twitch Prime sub.
Oh my god.
Cashflow, thank you for your 2,000 bits. Sorry, I missed. Thank you for the 500 bits.
Oh, buddy.
I think I'll see how it looks. Hold on.
Sid Vicious, thank you for the sub.
Whatever, I'm gonna rock the fedora this stream. You can have.
I'm good. I'm already wearing my hat.
Do you want it?
Yes.
You be cat in the hat.
Raising Games, thank you for your Twitch Prime sub.
Okay.
Okay, Scar, Diff Nicholas is yours.
Wait, what?
Me too, actually.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I just hosted you guys, so.
Yeah, same.
Diff Nicholas, thank you for your 15 subs.
Oh, Fat hosted too.
Yeah, it's true.
Did you?
Yeah.
I don't believe you.
I streamed, yeah.
Check the VOD.
Check the VOD?
Yeah.
I know Pokey streamed.
I put a nail on my nose.
What?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You taught him?
Yeah.
Sled Sensor, thank you for the $2. Is that offline TV or the Jabberwocky?
The Jabberwocky?
Alright, everyone, we're gonna dance.
You're lying center for the dance.
Jeb18, thank you for the sub. Pinman, thank you for your Twitch Prime sub.
Oh, you're making. Oh, wait.
It's just so that I can keep
Yeah, yeah.
So, it's just like. The names, and then so I just put the name of who they're trying to kill here. Oh shit, I should put everyone else's name too. Whoops.
Just put names, yeah, that should be fine.
I can remember he's good enough, I should know.
Remco, thank you for your $10. Here you go, Mark and Sean, for a bigger budget pog. Also, let Janet know that her Vagar thing was so cool. Aw,
thank you so much! Oh, that means so much to me.
Wait.
I need to go wake.
Wait a minute, I said you'd go wake up Jeremy like 20 minutes ago.
She
probably went in there, Jeremy was like 20 more minutes.
He's putting the snooze button on me.
Nino Flo, thank you for the sub. You guys can use the scissors on the table for tags.
Oh, wait, why would I do that? We're gonna return these after. You have to think about saving money, Sean.
True.
Financially.
You can use them. There's no proof.
Yeah, there's no proof. They'd be like, wait.
They watched the stream, we saw your stream last night.
And that's when you'd be like, that was just a VOD.
Delete the VOD. Funny Foo Foo, thank you for the 500 bits. Call me Senpai, baby. Thank you for your 200 bits.
Tell Celine I love her and the Star Prism.
Aww.
What's the Star Prism?
I have no fucking
just
idea.
No, I really don't like wearing caps normally because they like itch my head. But fedora, I can get around.
Dude, if you just wear them every day, it just goes away.
Yeah, so you should think I should wear a fedora to it.
Yeah.
Wait, are you glasses free?
Yeah.
Yeah, she doesn't wear glasses anymore.
I'm glasses.
Yo, chat, look, Yvonne doesn't
glasses.
Need glasses anymore.
Glasses.
She evolved.
How was the thing?
It was actually, I was really scared, but it turned out fine.
Was it painless?
Yeah, it was actually painless. Completely painless. I didn't feel a thing.
Wait, did
Scar,
they,
you
they
want
pay
it?
You under?
No. They numbed your eye, though.
Yeah,
so leave face when you say that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
They would cut the flap and I saw them moving the flap.
Oh
so
my god. Wait,
did they
force open your eyes?
Yeah, but
and
it doesn't feel
oh
that bad.
Oh my god.
Because they
sounds
moisten
so scary.
It and then they
that's
have it
like
flap.
When they get the food. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like, if you don't want to, we can
get it. Yvonne, you have to convince Scar to get it, not to
the
deter it.
Okay, look. I kind of like glasses. So like without glasses, it's just kind of weird.
I don't like glasses.
Yvonne, you look good with or without glasses. Isn't that right, Sean?
Oh,
yeah, isn't that right, chat?
I think I look like she with glasses, but thank you.
Yvonne, this is why your opinion doesn't matter.
What the
fuck?
OP Bitches, thank you for your Twitch Prime sub, Sleepy Robot. Thanks for getting this up to Celine. Celine, welcome to the channel.
Welcome, Celine.
Potter JR7, thank you for $5. Fed Best OTV member.
Hey, what's
Yo, Edison, you gotta hop over.
Wait, you
got
here so fast.
Yo, Edison.
Like 2 seconds ago.
What is this about Yvonne's opinion not mattering? Because I'm down for it.
What?
Woo!
You weren't even here for the 20 years.
Yvonne that no longer has to wear glasses.
Trust me, just do it.
Don't worry. Just do it.
Dr. Gaming, thank you for the sub. Sleepy Robot, thanks for giving us
some TV.
Also,
Enemy, thank you for the sub.
Thank you.
I woke up pretty late.
I woke up at like noon.
Yeah, I woke up past that.
Dude, we were all up playing last night.
We were all playing really,
Apex.
Really late.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I like
Apex.
Your hair, Sean.
Thank you.
Like my hair.
Scar carried me.
I thought you
really?
Were
going to
get a haircut.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were waiting, so I was just like, I don't want
to Remco, then it's $5 Scar. Please tip your fedora to all the cute women in your chat.
During our game.
Remco?
Wow.
Oh,
yeah. Remco.
I know.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, it was good. Don't get a haircut.
Elevate.
elevators.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Elevators.
The fedoras are.
Can we get a skip the line?
I get it. These are the next fashion icons.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna see Gucci fedora pretty soon.
Scar, they've been.
Sleepy Robot, thank you for the gift of subs.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Go Steve.
I'm
bringing
it back to the old fashioned cyclical.
Enemy, thanks for gifting us up to Shroud.
Wow.
Yeah, Shroud's in chat, guys. Okay. Yeah.
Shroud's an OTV fan.
Yeah.
Feels good, man.
Wait. How did you adjust that?
Ooh, Sleepy Robot, thank you for getting us up to death block.
Oh,
death block.
I thought it was real time, so it just started moving. I'm like, wait, you adjusted it when you were got?
Oh,
okay.
Dude, that'd be insane.
Yeah, I was like, oh my god, you're nuts.
Wait, this mask is amazing. I want this mask.
Oh, Edison, I bought. Remember my budget?
Yeah.
Okay, Edison, I went a little over.
All right. Uh-huh.
Slightly over.
Oh. Edison.
Oh.
Edison.
This is what I'm
Edison.
Talking.
His.
Hey.
Hey.
We've been
Listen, he bought Airheads with
it. Brandon Mike, thank you for the 500 bits. Aloha.
That's what I'm
your,
saying.
Your apartment address.
Oh, why?
Just trust me.
Can you guys talk okay in those masks?
What?
Just trust us.
Can you talk, Edison?
Hello?
Yeah.
Dude, these eye slits are too small for me.
Oh my god. It actually looks so freaky.
This is the opposite of an Asian's normal problem.
Like my actual?
Yeah.
Like apartment number? Like
no, apartment number. No, you're
good.
Okay.
I think.
I'm so confused.
God, I can't wear this. We're doing a trick.
Bintola, thank you for the sub.
Trick.
Oh,
someone else want this?
Oh,
no.
My god.
Oh,
I'm finding my ring. I found my fedora.
I'll leave it right here.
Wait.
Who
are you trying to be, Yvonne?
Huh?
Tuxedo Mask is
cake. Umbrella Academy,
Yvonne?
Welcome, Toast, to the arena!
Oh.
Oh, that's so hard.
Mafia Battle Royale welcomes you.
Mafia.
That mask was crafted just for your face.
10 comes in, one goes out. Alright, why am I carrying this?
What are you guys doing?
Kasari,
I think you're
gifting us
up.
Delivery. Like,
Yvonne looks like someone from Umbrella Academy.
Can we make sure to save these two?
Wait, I read
as much as we can, of course.
Of my hero, and it's.
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's solid.
Oh, One Piece.
I actually didn't. Oh, no, I can't. It's not possible. I'm not gonna do it. There's no way. Once you get to the time skip, it's not worth it.
Why?
Did you just say time skip?
Yeah, the amount of text you have to read is like disgusting.
But you get.
That's what I'm saying.
We could probably start with like.
Why don't we start? Hey, Toast, Janet, get in
once
here.
Once those guys in the kitchen come here, we'll start.
Was it round one?
Mom, I'm getting water for the cats.
Right.
But you didn't even ask for me.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
wait,
6,
I actually need water.
7, 8.
You want me to look it up or you know? There's just one detective, one
I think it's two off two. Is it two? No, I think it's two, right?
Subtract
how,
two.
How many people?
For eight, it should be two off
here. Yeah, no.
Reemco, thank you for $5. The
person
who says PogChamp first needs a sub.
That's why I said the last thing.
PogChamp.
Buffalo
chicken.
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
Willie DJ, thank you for the 100 bits.
I only have one, so only one person can say
it. Mind.
Hey, where's the mic?
Right there. Why? Is it hard to hear?
No. I don't know if I can hear. Just curious.
Stop! Ah!
Oh, jeez.
That was a good
you scared
time.
Me.
I tried one hand it and then I couldn't do it.
Hello.
You look good.
Thanks. Hey, Starspin just subscribed.
Wait,
hey.
What?
Do you want water?
No, I'm good. I got some. Thanks, Janet.
You're
I appreciate
welcome.
You.
I mean, I told
you
I was going to ask your name.
Thank you, Star Smitten.
I.
Potter JR7, thank you for $5.
Alright. Yvonne, your seat got big.
It's fine, it's just toast.
That's what I'm saying. Okay.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people.
Wait,
I just went with 9 people? That's a good, it's 3, right?
I'm still confused about the champagne bottles.
What's confusing?
They're not bottles, the glasses.
I think it's just for role-playing purposes.
Not your, stop. When I say glasses, I'm not talking about you, Yvonne.
What? anything.
Wait, can you see?
Yeah.
Are you looking at Peter's screen?
I can see.
You want
one? No.
Okay. You want to start with this many people?
Yeah.
Yesterday,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yesterday,
yeah.
Yesterday
yeah.
I wasn't allowed to look at any screens. I didn't look at my phone, I didn't look at my computer.
Holy shit. How do you do that?
How long do you want to do?
If I fail my 360
pizza?
Final.
Does anyone want pizza?
Yeah.
Did 3 minutes
want,
enough for
discussion? Do you want pizza?
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 Oh, yes, yes.
It seems about right.
We're never
going to
start.
What do you want?
Want to get things
oh,
going.
So I will never remember.
I think for nominations, we won't time it unless it feels like
the
it's
AC is
good. We'll just say like, hey, 1 minute.
We'll
have to defend themselves, right?
Yeah.
Hot feet.
That's upstairs. Downstairs is different. Wait. Can you check to see the cold air is on? Can you see? I think it is.
Yeah, but if it's on, then it's gonna get too loud. Like mic wise.
Long song, thank you for getting a sub to me! Alright, thank you for $2.
Wait, Sean, get
Flock, just subscribe.
What's up, Flock?
Wait, why?
Oh. We're having a secret conversation.
There's two here, by the way, guys.
Now I feel left out. I'm ready. Whenever you guys are ready, I'm ready. Hold up. I'm gonna check Twitter too just to feel like I'm part of it.
Hello, Toast. How was your nap?
Wait, am I supposed to check DMs, Link?
This one is pepperoni and.
I don't have anything.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
How is your streaming hiatus going?
I don't. What? Oh, it just updated.
Wait, Toast is on hiatus?
Yes.
It's official?
Yeah. I just came off my hiatus. I
love that. Wait, 1 day isn't a hiatus.
Oh my god.
He hasn't announced it
yet. Is it barbecue sauce? I don't know. Is it barbecue sauce?
Wait. Did we just leak something? Did you just leak something?
No, he
No, he already leaked it on my stream.
It's official? Okay. Alright.
You're already done? You're close. I know you guys. See what you need.
Frick, you like sauce.
It's good. It's like bread.
Look, it's sauce.
It's like pizza bread. Oh, yeah, sauce. What was that? Dude, where's the guy in the background? Oh, shit.
You know, I used to not like reading chat, and now I miss chat a little. Because you can't see it, because
yeah.
Obviously.
I wouldn't wear that.
I only wore that outfit
if I wanted to. Alright, I'm ready to go whenever.
I'm ready to go as soon as the lawn's ready to go.
Jen, are you the last one?
Can you touch see if people can even hear me?
I guess
Hey, chat, can you guys type 1 if you can hear Albie?
Hello. There's no... Hello. Testing.
Avon.
Was I drinking a soda?
Always.
No, did you see?
I like this
that might have been yours.
Someone's soda's in there.
Yeah, that's
okay, the TV coloring is also off, I realized.
Actually,
you guys look way better than this.
It doesn't.
Okay?
We look.
Yeah.
I look way better.
Way better, like
twice
as good. Than this TV show.
My phone is a little saturated.
From a 1 to a 2, fuck yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. But if you're a 0, it's unfortunate.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's how math works.
Safety.
Alright,
I'm ready.
Hold on, I got this.
As you just stand, it doesn't matter.
No.
Yes, I will stand right here, Star.
Thank you.
The entire time.
Why are you laughing?
Alright, Toast is here. Mm-hmm. Wait, Toast is wearing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I will mark this point and I will thank subs and donations after
what
this
you
round.
Do?
Okay.
Ready? Are you ready?
Do you want to explain how to do Mafia?
Does anyone here not know how to play Mafia?
I've never actually played it before.
Alright, shut up. Do you want to explain to the viewers?
Yeah. Maybe you should take the mask off while you explain, and then put it on.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello, I see you on your phone. Can you get me at the door?
Oh, okay, we have more people.
Oh, never mind, we've got to add more cards. Alright.
Alright, while we're adding, explain. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Ignore these guys.
I'll be gonna explain all of you to you guys.
Alright, so this is...
Benny's talking?
Hey, Albie's gonna talk. Explain.
Yeah, I just want to explain to the viewers. Alright, so for those of you who haven't played Mafia, it's a role-playing game where some people are going to be...
Look to this camera.
Oh. So, three people out of this group are going to be role-playing as the Mafia, and their job is to try and kill everyone.
Uh-huh.
Well, one person each night until they are the majority. And the villagers' jobs is to, during the daytime, is to try and use their logic to try to deduce who is... who's guilty,
Super
right? And then once enough people nominate to vote to kill somebody, and then people deliberate, and then you vote. And if there's a majority, that person's out. And there's two other special roles. There's the doctor and the cop. So the doctor is able to point to one person at night, and they can save them. So if the mafia targets them, that's canceled out. And the cop is able to point to one person during the night, and identify what role they are, whether they're innocent or they're mafia. And they can use that information however they will. That's basically, it's not very complicated.
They'll also get it as they...
Yeah. Okay. And I think people who are watching this probably have seen this a million times.
Okay. And then Kimmy just came in. She's the last member, and we'll start with her.
Mm. Yeah. Also, do you guys prefer the V and M designations for mafia religion?
I prefer a verbal designation.
Yeah, I prefer V and M.
So, Albert, it might be a little bit hard to walk around. Like, when you have when someone points, and it's, like, kind of vague. So you have to walk around here in front of them, I guess.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I just realized we're all kind of, like, lined up.
Do you guys want to do it
by,
like...
Yeah, I'm about to be, like...
Do you guys want to do, like, a number system? Like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, let's do that.
I can see.
Because once someone goes out, it gets kind of confusing.
Mm-hmm.
How about everyone just stays after they die? And they just sit there.
Yeah.
Nah. Get them out of here once
they're
dead.
Get them out of
here, fucking.
Okay.
But also, that might be rough because there's so many people.
Are they just
going
to go into the living room?
You just like leave.
You just find yourself in the living room and join you pretty soon, right?
There's a nice couch area. But
yeah, like.
Okay, so when you die, you go to the couch area?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Well, when people leave, it gets less complicated, though.
Yeah.
Because then it's just a little
just push them on one side.
Yeah. Okay, so how do we want to do this? Because I think it's going to be hard. Like, say, Edison's trying to point to like one of these people here.
Edison wants to kill Janet. How does he do that?
That's easy.
Like this?
No, but he points. I can't tell if it's Pokey Toast.
Yeah,
I guess you can.
Or like this.
Yeah, I guess you could do the number thing.
Okay.
Like three, and then you should like confirm, be like this person.
Yeah.
And they can like.
Or we can make a hand sign or gesture to indicate each person.
Like the first letter of their name.
Can I be this?
T.
Can you like sign language?
You have to do this.
Have you guys ever played that? Just Coco, there's like, isn't there like a Korean game where you like assign, like you do like everyone gets a hand motion and then you do that?
That's too complicated.
Okay,
let's just.
Okay,
let's just.
Okay,
let's just.
Okay, let's just. Okay, let's just.
Yeah, okay, alright.
Wait, numbers or no numbers? No. How about this? Just point. If I can't tell, I'll like give a number, like 3, 4, 5, whatever, and then you can confirm. I think most cases it should be easy. Like if there's a mafia on this side and someone over there, they point to someone. And do you guys know what the cards do?
Yes.
Kings, mafia, queen is doctor, and jack is detective or cop.
King is mafia, queen is doctor, jack is.
Yeah, and if you have a number card, you're just a plug. We have 10 people.
Try it, Toast.
Holy shit, Toast, you look terrifying with that.
it looks okay.
Okay, I'm gonna deal out the cards.
Wait,
why
like
are we in mid lane shit? You don't play mid.
You have to eat that with the mask on.
Wait, what is. Oh, okay. Alright. Shot. I still don't know what the glasses are for. I'm really interested.
They're for drinks.
Mm.
I have that one tea.
Wait, like,
two Coke Zeros and that one tea drink.
Like
to...
special drinks or?
Nah.
Oh, I thought they were part of the set. Oh.
I mean,
they're for roleplay. I want you guys to get in the mood.
Mm-hmm.
We all must speak in an Italian.
What the fuck?
Without offending Italian viewers.
Oh, shit.
So actually,
Never mind. It's over.
Wait, so if I have a jack, what does that mean?
Shut up, Addison.
You shut up.
You're a copper.
Because every time I think just repeat the rules and then or what each card is, when's everyone has their card and then.
Alright, so what so just to reiterate, King, Mafia, Queen, Doctor, Jack, Cop. Right? Now I know you can't ask any more questions.
You don't have to write.
Do you guys want a pre-deliberation round, or do you just want to go straight into the night cycle?
Oh, she's Black Panther.
Wait, she is Black Panther.
Wakanda forever.
You can say the N-word now.
Oh my
god. Oh my, I think...
It don't work quite like that.
I think we can go into the night cycle.
Okay.
Wait, we still need to go to the night cycle. Oh.
I mean, just so I know.
Yeah,
sometimes
yeah.
people like to banter before.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone close their eyes.
Alright.
Everyone go to sleep.
Yeah. Who's making the music? You got to play?
Do we need music?
Oh. I want to hear something nice. Bring up some old Lily videos.
Alright. So if you are the Mafia, please raise your head.
This is great music.
Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, please awaken. Alright, we may go back to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Alright, and go back to sleep. Everyone wake up.
And talk shit over them.
Awesome. Oh my, wait.
Oh
my
god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
We have to delay.
Cheaters are in this group.
Right.
I look up and I'm like, why is Kimmy the only one doing anything?
Yo. Can you pass me a glass?
Yeah, give me a second. Fuck, dude, the game is like so low.
It's not perfect.
Fed?
What?
Yeah,
oh, sorry.
Actually, right here, right? Is that where it hurts?
Yeah.
Don't wear it.
How would you say someone's supposed to hold this?
Alright.
Do I look funny?
Charlie, ready?
Yep.
Alright, everyone go to sleep. Everyone, eyes closed. Alright, if you're the Mafia, please raise your heads. Go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Alright, you may go back to sleep. Now everybody wake up. Feel free to do your shit talking now.
Alright, who what? Someone look at the screen instantly.
Yeah.
What?
And she's Mafia.
What?
I fucking know. Let's random
list. Hey, random list.
Random list.
I checked her, so
yeah,
she's
yeah.
Mafia.
Yeah.
Wait, was it a check round?
That wasn't even a check round.
You didn't have to call. We didn't have
to.
I hate people.
She's
She's mafia!
Wait, is there a name? Like a clown?
Like a fool?
Huh?
A
fool, yeah.
No, there is this.
Okay, Edison's fucking mafia! What?
No, I mean, he does this every time.
Wait.
Yeah,
no,
it's a bunch.
What was that?
No!
There's
nothing
even happening. Whatever,
yet.
I want to lynch him. I don't like
him.
It
doesn't make sense. The mafia didn't choose anyone to kill yet.
God damn it.
Janet, I see you bloodthirsty trying to kill me. You're jumping
on
that hill.
Yeah, I'm a villager and I don't want mafia to win. And if you're a villager, I don't want you on my team. What the hell?
I just realized Toast has an advantage because we can't see his face. Mm. I can't read his eyes.
That's
or his
true.
His
says,
face. I can only read his eyes.
Paper.
And they're pretty small. Just...
Wait, that's fucked up, dude.
What? What the heck? I'm just... Look at his... Okay, you know, I'm not gonna say
alright,
so
if you guys have no further words, then we can proceed to...
I'm still down to random lynch upon.
Okay, I'm
down
to
lynch Edison.
I'm down to lynch Edison.
Alright, put your hands up for lynch Edison.
Wait, it doesn't work like that.
So quick.
Listen, look, Yvonne, look me in the eyes, tell me you're not mafia.
I'm not mafia, I'm villager.
Okay, I don't think she's mafia.
Alright, if no one wants to nominate, then we'll go on to...
Resident Sleeper.
Alright, everyone go to sleep.
Hazel, you walk toward me, something, an accident's gonna happen.
Scar, don't threaten her, she just wants
okay.
to love you.
She's a villager, and for all you know, I'm the mob and the killer.
Scar,
you're
going way too far with these words, man. Careful!
Alright, Mafia. Raise your hand. Who would you like to kill?
Jeremy, if you're gonna kill me, I'm gonna be so mad at you.
Mafia? Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, raise your head. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, Cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright. Now, Doctor, go to sleep. Alright, everyone, wake up. So, things are going well, but it looks like the person who was the most aggro last game is the first to go.
Me? Oh, it was me?
What the actors?
Why did you kill me?
Never mind.
Alright.
Wait, that means Edison wasn't mafia. He was just shitting.
He's just
mafia, but he killed their own member.
Disrespectful.
Who did he single out? Though?
Okay,
you're
but
lying.
That would be a really obvious move for me to literally just.
But then
it would
be obvious
see.
If you said that question.
Get it.
The person.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
What are you?
No,
Mafia.
It'd actually be so.
Scar's Mafia.
I mean.
Yeah, Scar's Mafia and. Coco or Celine, but I don't think it's Celine.
Why do you think
but
I'm mafia?
I'm not sure.
Why do you think I'm mafia?
I can just tell.
You can tell.
Yeah, it's because you're wearing a fedora. I never trust anyone with a fedora.
What the fuck?
Tip. I'm just kidding.
I'm thinking who would kill this guy if it wasn't.
It's you.
Well,
if
he's already like a safe kill because he's
Smiley.
Suspected. I don't think it's Yvonne.
So,
oh shit, it might be Fed. I forgot.
Why don't you want to tell me your villager?
Oh.
Coco, what do you think? You've been very quiet.
Oh, okay,
no, it's not.
I don't think it's Yvonne, though.
You don't think it's Yvonne?
Yeah,
okay.
I think they're trying to frame it.
If we have to think one person is Mafia, who would you think it is?
Trying to figure out what he is.
Yeah.
Which is
I don't
really
know, maybe
Fed?
When you say
you're
a villager,
how many
monsters
have
actually
three?
You
think it's
Fed?
I'm doing food stuff. Sorry. Okay. So I'm not
mafia.
And how many mafia are there? Two or three?
You guys have 2 minutes.
How are you so patient?
And how many mafia are there?
Three.
Three.
Mm-hmm.
A little high.
No, there's so many people.
There's a lot of mafia.
There's nine people. Okay, right now.
It doesn't even make sense to kill Edison though.
Yeah,
because Edison
most of
Edison,
we're
like,
looking for bad
mafia
players.
But also,
Edison
trash. Is typically a good player.
That's true. So
we've all played with each other, so who has a good memory?
I will say.
Or maybe they wanted to throw shade at Yvonne.
I will say, I would have killed Edison, but I'm just saying I would have killed anyone.
It's Scar.
Are you sure?
I wouldn't have killed Edison because he looked at me, he's like, no, I believe you're
1 minute
when I
left?
Said I was
yeah,
villager, he's
yeah.
like, no, actually I believe you're not
yeah.
like mafia.
Alright, if you're cop, investigate me and clear my name then next round.
OTV mafia.
Let us go to rest.
Alright, if no one wants to nominate, then let's go back to the night cycle.
Okay.
Alright, everyone go to sleep. I need my sleep. Alright, heads down. Alright, Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Alright. Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to say? Alright, go to sleep. Everybody, wake up.
Good morning.
Why are you smiling, Cooper?
I heard something over here moving.
We were effing. Can we get a reach here?
Yeah. Can you cross my room?
Yeah, we'll reach.
Yes, we'll reach. We'll reach.
We
that's
like,
what we were getting
yeah,
about.
Exactly, because he was like doing. But he said he would do that to troll, so we could never know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but the interesting
no.
thing.
But he didn't do it the first time.
Mm-hmm.
The interesting thing is the person who was giving the most is actually dead. By Cookie.
Of course!
Leslie!
Hey!
Leslie!
I didn't talk to anything.
What was
the mod that killed
Larry?
Yeah, because
I
was
like,
oh,
yeah,
sorry.
Just
how many mafias are
there?
Three.
There are three, there are eight people left.
Alright.
Why are people wearing masks?
To get a character.
What?
To get a character. Alright, guys.
Character.
You guys discuss amongst yourselves.
Okay.
So they're killing all the good people, right?
investigate anyone would be a good time to come out now. Even two misses is good.
Is the cop dead?
Was Edison cop? No. I'm kidding. I was cop 8. Scar is mafia. I feel like I'm gonna die soon, so I might as well just say yeah. Really? Yeah, Scar is I checked Edison, he was villager, but I mean like, yeah.
Is there any
really?
Counterclaim?
Yeah.
Okay, now if there's doctors in the game, make sure you can
wait,
does that mean
so
many
yeah,
doctors
so,
then? Because then you can narrow it down, kind of, right?
I don't believe you, Kimmy. I don't know why I just don't do
Kimmy is not someone who would faith being cop.
Kimmy, who do you investigate? Kimmy, so you investigate Edison and me, right?
Yeah, you and Edison. And Edison was villager. And
your
mom.
Oh, Scar's mom.
How confident are you on that?
Wait, now it sounds totally sketch.
How confident
Scar,
am I? Usually if you really weren't mafia, you'd be like, no, I'm not. You were mafia.
Ooh.
That's what I was thinking.
But you're just being like, okay, I'm
going to
kill you. Unless you're a really bad villager.
Are we allowed to lynch two people at the same time?
Sorry. That's
okay,
something a mafia
I'm
would
down
say.
To lynch.
No, I'm trying to get rid of both of them because we know now they're both mafia.
I think
Toast
is mafia.
Oh, Toast.
I thought
Toast
and
Scar.
I just
look
at him
mafia.
Based on whatever, just because I'm wearing a mask.
Yeah.
Just have 1 minute.
We're not allowed to lynch people.
No, you
were
like,
it's
it.
External information.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
I don't think
you
could.
Okay, can we just lynch
Scar? Can we lynch Scar for
should
sure?
We do first?
All right,
Scar.
Yeah.
Scar.
An official...
Scar.
Is there anyone to officially nominate?
You.
Yeah.
Okay. Our plans are back.
Scar, what is your defense?
I guess we just got it.
My defense is that this fedora is pretty nice.
Oh my god!
Alright. Who wants to do it?
I got really unlucky right there.
Bye, Scar.
Can we just follow the instructions?
Bye, Scar.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
I can't believe you just handed it to Kimmy.
Alright, any last words before the night?
Can we not lynch another person?
It's only one lynching per night.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm just saying before we sleep, we have to lynch you guys. I'm serious. And Doctor needs to save, like,
Kimmy.
If you
have
to, yeah, just like do
it.
It's
angry.
It's okay if another normal villager. And Kimmy, you have to check him.
Okay.
Just in case. Oh no. No, actually, no. Don't even check him. I actually think he's mafia.
Scar, they're not
unless
that expensive.
Unless you guys both
mafia.
I'm villager.
Watch,
I'm gonna die.
I
just know.
I play mafia.
I'm
playing
mafia.
Okay.
It might be better just to check one of those
two.
Like regardless of who it is.
Okay.
All right.
No, he has. Okay, fine.
Yeah.
But please use it on him first. Please.
Okay.
Alright, everyone go to sleep.
Do you guys want to spread out around the couch so you can easier point people?
Oh, yeah.
I'm
sure.
Oh,
yeah,
look, you really. Yeah, interesting. He
really wants to point at someone.
Yeah.
Alright. Everyone close your eyes. Alright, Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to end? Alright. Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, Cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright, everyone wake up. Today is a new day, but we will not be continuing it with one member, and that is Kimmy.
What? There's no doctor.
No.
Doctor's not alive. Alright. Look at this!
No.
So sketchy looking!
Bye.
That should-
Oh my god!
That's
so
fucking
scary!
Let's get rid of it! Let's get rid of it!
Alright,
let's
go.
Alright.
Alright, what?
I'm about to drop some bombs.
This is gonna be like a bomb talker. I just don't want to save her.
What the?
Wait, what?
No, I didn't save her.
Okay? If I was a doctor, I would sure save you.
Let's see what you can say. Let's go.
I want to win this game as much as all of you. So I'm gonna try my hardest to help the villagers win. Now let us do some math. How many are there? One, two, three, four, five, six. And we have two mafias left. If there was three mafias, the game would be over by now. Everyone following?
Yeah, Scar died.
Yes. So if we mislynch this round, we lose the game. So we want to make absolutely certain that the person we lynch is a mafia. It's one wrong move.
This is so
you're putting up an act. You do this when you're on the fence,
yeah, do.
If you were on the fence, you would be like more like you'd be more analytical instead of, you know, giving this speech.
Well, that is.
People who like raise their hands like slower.
Okay,
Hey, Saloon.
Are you mafia?
No, I'm a villager.
Should I got better at this, guys?
So there's only one mafia?
I cannot say.
Oh, wait, I mean, sorry. But
oh,
if
sorry.
We exterminate all the mafia,
it's
then
two.
Yes. Okay, got it.
So if all the mafia are gone, then you guys
got it.
You know what? Well, you know what?
Well, let's just hope he was one of them, but I think he was.
He is.
Because his speech was,
Yeah, seemed like a Hail Mary play on his part. I respected that.
Well, we'll find out, right?
Yeah, right. Okay.
Are you guys ready to go to sleep?
No. I'm not right now. I'm looking.
No, what's up? I literally called out his shit.
So?
What the fuck? Why would I throw my own mafia member under the bus?
Does he talk? I'm villager. Does he talk a lot normally when he's
Let's have a fun test. What are your cards? You don't have to show me. Just like, what's your card?
Ace of spades. Or eight of spades.
Eight of spades?
Yes.
Nine of hearts.
Ten of spades.
Six of diamonds.
I have six of diamonds. I fucking lied.
No.
I was fucking with you.
Yeah, I have it.
What's yours? Six of spades. I've had eight of spades before, so I believe
them.
What the fuck? Is that
strat
allowed?
Yeah, I mean, hey,
it
works.
It's a little bit of
gaming,
but...
I mean, I gotta do what I gotta do to make a shit.
Dude, you just not intentionally, like, checked me, investigated me.
Let's move on. I'm gonna be so freaked out, because, wow, that was gonna...
I'm
really so scary. Okay.
Wait,
Do we sleep?
I mean,
do we find out?
Are you guys
better? There's no way.
Alright.
Everyone
go to sleep.
What are you doing?
Everyone go to sleep.
Wait, can we? Okay.
Everyone go to sleep. All right, mafia. Wake up. Who would you like to? And
what?
All right. Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, cop go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright, everyone wake up. I don't think it's that surprising, but who do you think is dead?
Me.
Yeah, I got it.
Careful, everybody.
Four remain.
You're for sure villager.
I'm villager! What the fuck?
Dude, she accused you. Like, kind of. Not saying it's possibly you, but she did accuse you.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would
it? No, like Janet before.
Yeah, but like, I would blindly accuse anyone just to like see what they
would
do.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, it may not be you, but like.
Just that.
It might be Bet?
No,
it's not me.
Like,
I'm in the clear.
I'm just saying, just because he accused, like, Janet, like, did somewhat accuse Fed, but I don't know. Oh, wait, but she did say he was innocent after, but she thinks he was innocent because she had the same card.
Oh my god.
What are the chances, though, of him just, like,
hitting it spot on?
I got an idea. I think Yvonne is mafia.
Wait, this is suspicious. Are you serious?
Why is it suspicious?
Suddenly, out of the blue?
No,
I'm just trying to see what she said.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm actually villager fed!
Are you?
Yeah! I didn't even say it was you, I said maybe, but then I remembered that Janet said that.
It's Celine! I have a feeling it's Celine!
It's
scary!
Wait, do we want to lynch or do we wait? Like, I don't.
No, it's lynch!
Wait, we have to.
We literally have to.
We have to.
Okay, the only reason why, if it's not. Wait, Fed, are you mafia?
No, it's literally not.
Why are you looking at me?
Because I don't need to look at you.
I don't know if you're just like literally looking away.
I'm sitting this way, okay? What the fuck? Why are you guys sitting fucking talking about me? I'm sorry about banging my leg. Now you fucking look at me. I'm looking at your back up there. I see your face. You fucking did it, alright?
Alright.
What
happened?
The only reason why I think it might be slow is because when we were lynching each other, she was the slowest one to raise her hand.
Why didn't you do it? Why didn't you do it? Why is my good toss? Fuck, I hate this game.
I was just watching everyone raise their hand and I was like, okay.
But that's like the only reason why. There's not like a real, like.
Who's mafia? Bedroom mafia.
No, I'm literally not.
Why is he mocking?
Because.
We have 1 minute left.
I don't think it's Yvonne.
You don't think it's Yvonne because she's throwing sus on you, and like as a defense mechanism, you want to like.
Yeah, but you're not doing anything.
You like want to not get. You want. You don't be on good terms with her. Don't do it. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Maybe she's mafia. You don't know that. Okay. But don't.
Okay.
Don't give her the jail card. Because she's throwing shade.
No, I'm saying like he's saying like I'm mafia, but he could be mafia.
No, I'm not saying it. I'm saying that she shouldn't let you off scot free just because she's.
Doesn't have to. She's just saying it might be you.
We need to lynch someone.
Yo, where's the timer at though?
We need to lynch someone.
10 seconds.
Where's the timer at?
10.
Okay, I'm getting
9.
Either Fed or Celine.
8.
3.
7. 6.
I'm Celine.
5. 4. 3. 2.
Celine.
What's your guys' vote?
Celine.
Oh, wait, you got to nominate first. Oh. Sorry, nominating Celine?
Yeah, nominating Celine.
Alright. Okay, Celine, what's your defense?
I'm villager. I don't find a defense.
Defense? Alright. Okay, so, okay. Any counter nomination?
Alright,
Fez, what's your defense?
Huh?
What's your defense?
I feel like I've paved the road for this easy win for the villagers, alright? Took out Toast, took out Skara, alright? There's no way I lose this, alright?
Wait, if the mafia dies this round, does that mean the game's over? Okay. Or, I mean, sorry, not, that sounds really dumb, but if they don't die, if the mafia doesn't die, it's the game over.
Am I allowed to explain this logic, or it's up to them?
Actually, you know what, maybe you can explain what the game is.
You can explain win conditions.
I can explain win conditions?
I think you can. If the mafia is still alive, it's only when the mafia is out, or equal number with the villagers.
Yeah.
So basically,
can I explain what's gonna happen if... Oh god. Okay, so if you guys miss lynch this round, Mafia gets to kill one person, the Mafia wins. So basically, if you miss lynch right now, you guys lose.
Yeah.
So, with that.
Federing
Mafia?
No! Okay, so you guys nominated, so vote to. Vote for Celine on a count of 3. 3, 2, 1. That's not that is majority?
Yep.
It's unanimous.
So, Celine's dead.
Alright, and please leave the girls.
Mafia won.
What? It was Fed?
Jesus Christ. <shit.
laughs> Are you serious? Why did you pull that? Shit.
Never
did you. You were not ensuring myself. Did you lie? The way Celine says it.
I just thought you gave up.
No, I was like, I think it's a bot, but nobody has enough evidence to say it's a bot, so I'm just throwing
it. She's a winner.
Yeah, winner's coming through. Hold on.
Yeah.
What the hell?
It's just like, good teamwork.
I didn't do anything.
I've done my part.
She's not villager. I mean, she said she's not mafia.
Listen, I called it. I knew it was a fucking star.
I knew there was no way to convince her. I just have to move everyone.
Dude, Evan should do that intentionally to keep it their victory.
Because in that case, you
won.
Then he goes to like
3
to 1. That's why I'm like, I don't want to win it, because it might be like an advantage. You know that.
Tell us, how does it feel to be a winner? That's what I thought.
Where did Janet go?
Feels really good.
I hate you both.
What? I did my job.
Lesson learned, never trust a bond.
Wait, I didn't think she'd do it. Like, you know, you play chicken with people.
Can they collect all the cards?
Okay, well, I mean, I have to
Okay. In my defense, when she called me out, I was just like, okay, I should say I'm not mafia, and I brain farted, didn't say it fast, and Toast was like, yeah, she doesn't seem like someone who would lie about this, and I'm like, Toast?
It's part of my strategy.
Toast covered my other out, and I'm like, alright, it's over. I blame the fedora, dude. It's too suspicious.
How do you feel that you were treated as a pawn by your own number?
Who won? What are you talking about?
This is super hard for
you. You ever play Apex Legends?
Yeah.
Mazda carry.
Yeah, I feel like
she ditched the beacons and she just
clutched it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Wow.
Is Janet?
Janet!
We're
starting.
Is it? Is it 3 or 4 mafia for 12?
Oh, I can squeeze.
And Janet's coming.
Poor mafia.
We can squeeze someone next to the pillow.
What?
Yeah, wait, squeeze.
Oh,
what? No,
oh,
wait,
wait,
stop.
Oh,
no, that's actually
mine. Poor mafia.
Oh, shit.
Wait,
Jamie? What the fuck?
I actually thought it was mine because I got cashed in, but then I saw that it was 220,
that's
so
actually
I had
tricky.
A 20 and a 10. So it's not mine.
Wow.
It's all Jamie. You're just like, Jamie,
what?
Where's my cash?
Hey, real quick, do you guys want to bring sub drop every round?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna get like too big if we don't.
If you mean call out what?
Yeah, call out subs.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, Sean.
It from Reemco. Thank you for getting to sub the Jack of Spades.
I would like a sub too.
Wait, why is
it?
Wait. Cloud Chaser gave the sub to Coco?
Yeah. Thank you, Cloud.
Long
term
gives
us
two rounds
of. I already read that one. OP Vicious, thank you for giving us something, J
Ram. Leslie. The fuck? You ruined it already.
Little DJ Ford, thank you for having your bits. Carissa, thank you for giving us something. Edison's beautiful posterior. Tiger Head, thank you for your Twitch Prime sub.
I'm gonna move this over here.
Yeah.
Like, mafia out a little
bit. When I play mafia, the game should feel like easy to everyone else. Like, I kind of like. Like, I like
the
mafia.
What
if
the mafia?
I kind of like what Toast did. Like, mafia is acting.
It's over.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, you're saying if. Like, at night.
Oh,
yeah, no. We'll do it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Jay, you're here.
So,
people really don't want to do
mafia powers.
Would anyone be opposed to playing with Fool or. Because with 12 people, it's either 4 Mafia.
Sorry,
Fool!
Oh,
wait. I think the four Mafia,
you're
like,
fit,
two
you're
rounds.
So upset
and then,
okay.
Pretty much, like,
okay.
Mafia gets the majority pretty quickly.
Yeah, 4 is a lot of Mafia for 12.
Okay, really quick, I'm gonna do it. Tiger, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. Reemco, thank you for $5. Why does everyone look so cute today, especially Fed? Jerome, thank you for getting a sub to TJ! Susie Lung, Pim, thank you for the sub with the unique runner bits. Enemy, thank you for the 10 gifted
like
subs!
Holy shit!
And don't
fight
for 100 bits! Honey, thank you for the 500 bits! Ben has the scariest mask on out of everyone.
Ben? Oh! Wait, that's so fucked up!
Longstorm, thank you for gifting a sub to Kimmy! That's my Mexican, thanks for a Twitch Prime sub. Reemco, thanks for gifting a sub to 8080T. Lil DJ, thank you for 210 bits. Reemco, thank you for the $5. Sled Sensor, thank you for $2. Hero of Bart, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. Uptight Legend, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Dreamco, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Wow. Silent Cheese, thank you for 300 bits.
Wow.
Do 3 Mafia, Jester, and Sugar. Nah, we'll keep it. We'll keep it pretty simple for the people in the Mafia. Foodstock, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. Werty, 218 for a Twitch Prime sub.
Yeah.
I'm saying, do we want to play with Fool or no Fool?
Is anyone against Fool?
Wait, last one. Asian Paul, thank you for the subs.
Wait, do you
thank
leash
you so much.
Them? Like,
thank you guys.
Oh,
they win. So
they
they're
try to get
yeah, but they can only win if they get lynched. But if Mafia kills them at night, it doesn't count. Like they're just normal at night. Because I feel like with 3 Mafia with this many people, it might be a little bit harder.
Mm-hmm.
So this kind of
let's try it.
Yeah,
okay. Let's try it.
Like if it feels like it's just like really annoying and the Fool just keeps winning.
If the Fool keeps winning, there's a problem with the villagers.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna throw that out there.
Okay, so we have 12 people, right?
What's the Fool?
Ace of Spades is Fool, Jack is Cop, Queen is Doctor, and Kings are Kings are Mafioso.
Community, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Ooh. Lily donated $10. Can you tell Albert I miss him? Love.
Yeah, Albert Bloom's back. Yes, yes, you know what the best thing about that donation is? We don't know if that's actually
we want to get
killed.
Yeah.
That's true.
Really prove it.
It could be a fake.
So
it could be a
true.
Fake Lily.
We also don't know if she like mistyped like instead of Albert she meant
like me.
Know.
No, it is
me.
It is the real Lily. She's in charge.
Nah, it could be a fake Lily.
Yeah.
Someone hacked her account maybe.
Yeah.
Ah!
Wait, I didn't see.
No, 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 no.
I didn't see anything.
I
looked away.
What's your scream?
I don't know.
Please, dear God, give me Joker.
That's
wait,
not a Joker, you know that, right?
It is
that's
like
an ace.
Joker.
A spades. Ace of spades.
You mean this card right here?
Jack
queen,
Jack is
and queen.
Yeah, no look.
Doctor.
Ace.
Wait, where did my
card
go?
What's red and everything else is...
And that mask is
yeah,
very stuffy.
Numbers are regular.
Yeah. Alright guys, let's work together.
I know, I'm just for
wait, is audibility fine?
Oh, ace of
yeah,
is
audio's
cool.
Good.
Wait, is everyone fitting in the
that's
camera?
That's what people said.
Because I made it a little bit closer before I had less people. Is anyone getting cut off?
They're like
you'll trust me
like
when these
and Scar are slightly.
Can you see Scar? You can't see Scar?
No, you can, but he's like slightly.
He's
if the camera were to move back like literally like an inch or a centimeter, it would be. Yeah, it's good. This is perfect.
I feel like now that Lily left, you're the comfiest person ever. Always.
I need a
alright. Does everyone know their roles? I'm gonna say it one more time just so you don't have to ask in case you have a role you don't know. Kings are mafia, queen is doctor, jack is cop, and ace of spades is the fool. And if you're the fool, your job is to try and act as sus as possible and get everyone to lynch you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright,
everyone go to sleep. This is just to find out what the roles are.
Okay.
Alright, no checking, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
You have music?
Whatever.
Yeah. How about we try?
Talk to you, Scar.
Alright, Mafia, wake up.
Oh, wait, no, wait, stop, wait.
Oh, sorry.
No, wait.
Okay.
Okay, go
ahead. Alright, everyone's head down. Okay. You're now Mafia, wake up. Just look to see who you are, who are your comrades. Funny. Oh wait, we gotta restart.
What happened?
No!
Wait, there's four?
Yeah, Coco, me, Thomas, Anton.
One of you guys fucked up.
Look, let me see the card!
Maybe I missed out.
Let me see the card.
Oh.
I knew it too.
Every time I'm Mafia!
Wait, what's your card?
Oh shit,
alright.
What?
Every time!
Oh no!
Wait,
my
bad.
Wait, did I get all the cards?
If anything, I might have saw Toast on his head, but I didn't see anything else.
It's fine.
I was like,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Are you sure I got all of them?
Yvonne!
Okay, I'll just replace her card.
I think she took her card with her.
Wow,
did I break my stream?
No, she gave it back.
Oh,
I saw her give it back before she left, I think.
Well, she was villagers.
Oh, thank God. I was like,
okay.
I don't want to be a villager.
Chat
only?
I was so happy to be a villager.
Man.
Please,
get it in
the
act.
It's a sigh of relief when you're a villager.
That's cool as shit.
I heard you
move
your
cat,
by the way.
Oh,
alright, is everyone ready? Okay,
I heard her like, I don't know, make a sound.
Damn.
Albie, you gotta keep the
customer.
What?
Oh,
I didn't see
words.
It, but I could,
aww,
like,
maybe
you were just a little
cute
bit higher, I could see it.
Yvonne's? We are waiting for you.
I'll get her last pick.
Last pick, Yvonne.
Really quick, Lily Pichu donates 100 bits. I want my $10 back, Lily Feels.
What do you mean? I don't back!
Wait, we all know that's a real Lily as well.
No,
but she
no,
goes
to
Vitz.
No, this one's like, this one has to be her because it's Vitz and it shows like her.
Okay.
Well, then I'm praying when that happens. Lily, I'll give you back your 10 bucks.
No, never mind.
I can't see any of this.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's do this round two. Okay, everyone, heads down.
Yeah,
Mafia, don't prematurely lift your head.
Okay.
I say so.
Jesus Christ, okay.
Alright. Okay, the Mafia, wake up. Oh, it's music.
Oh, sorry, just for that.
Wait, sorry, I didn't see because I was playing time. Alright, Mafia, wake up again. Alright. Okay. Mafia, head down. Cock. Head up. Alright. Cock, head down. Doctor, head up. Alright. Doctor, head down. Sorry, not everyone. Oh, actually. Right. And Fool, wake up. Alright, Fool, go to sleep. And now it's one of them. Now, guys, we should talk to
you know any truers?
I'm gonna come out as cop and say I checked Leslie and she's mafia.
I
fucking knew
it!
Who's down? Who's down? Raise your hands!
Lynch.
Yeah!
Lynch.
Woo! What was that? Oh, actually, I checked Kimmy.
Wait, no, I'm villager as
fuck. Why'd you get nervous?
No, I'm just.
I want to see how the fool plays.
Okay, Hazel.
Oh, yeah? Someone I saw that.
Oh, that's a good
one. Avon.
You're
mafia.
I'm not mafia.
No,
she did that to me last time.
No, I don't believe her. I don't believe her.
I'm not mafia. Just smell gone. I swear. Yeah. Don't kill me, guys, okay? Celine, why are you like smiling like that? If that's like break up the laughter.
Not smile.
Like,
hey, wait, Celine, are you mafia?
No.
No. Wait, no, but she's
wait,
not-
that's
no,
not
wait,
fair!
Wait.
It's so
not
true.
No.
She's gotten better at lying.
She's gotten way better.
Yeah,
no,
I've seen her do this convincingly.
I've seen it.
Every time Celine says something, Foki's always like, aww. Like a scrappy animal or five scrappy Celine?
It's hard not to be looking at her!
Guys have a minute and a half. If you don't have anything to say, we can just go do the night cycle.
You guys got some roommate ESP going on right now. Janet's pegging her as a fool.
Alright, you don't have to word it like that.
Oh my god, Kimmy, you of all people shouldn't be using that context.
What'd she say?
I'm down to go to the night, so I don't want to ask anyone in the conversation.
She said Janet's Peggy's.
I didn't.
Oh.
You said you're framing me.
No, you
said
Janet's
Peggy's.
Can
we
send
you?
What is going on right now?
Can
you
just scatchy bass?
No.
Straight this time. So everyone, we're at a Halloween slumber party.
Wow.
Oh. The three of you are out to kill your friends. Oh.
What?
Because they're never really were your friends. So now we're gonna find out who is on their blacklist. Alright? So Mafia, can you wake up? Who would you like to kill? Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Okay, Cop, wake up.
Who would you like to investigate? Alright, cop, go to sleep. And doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? To go to sleep. Everyone, wake up. So, everyone's getting really drunk.
Wow, things got spicy.
But the party hadn't started yet. Someone was pre-gaming very hard. But the killers knew that this was going to happen. So, unfortunately, Fed is the first to go.
Trying to subtly say that Fed's an alcoholic?
Wait, he like pre-games at like 10. Or, you know, he's like sleeping before the party starts sometimes.
True.
Okay,
true.
So.
Wait, it's because Froggen fucking makes me take 4 shots before the party starts.
The blank Froggen? Wait, we just went from. You went from. The. You changed masks.
Oh. Alright, timer starts.
Okay.
I'm just saying, I'd probably.
Wait, you said that after
I
died?
Kill anyone.
Yeah.
He was like, I.
For you,
I would kill
yeah.
Medicine.
I would kill anyone.
Deadass.
What?
I would. But what if he's full?
Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
This is gonna be us after everything.
Wait, how many
fools
are there?
Only one.
I'm saying it's not a win.
So since we only have 3 Mafia, and there are 12 players, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of chances.
Mm-hmm.
But, man, okay.
I feel like I can't tip the Fiora very well.
Fiora?
Fedora. I'm so sorry.
Toast, you've been awfully quiet.
I'm going through a lot right
he
now.
He is. Leslie, are you trying to get us to believe you, or are you trying to get us?
What are you trying to say, Leslie?
I have light sass on you, just very little, just because you're like thinking out loud.
No, I'll tell you what she says. She says, I'm kind of suspicious of Edison because he's like talking to himself aloud. I'm like, he doesn't do that when he's villager? No, he does that when he's villager.
What? Toast, are you gonna play the sound game for like 5 rounds and then accuse 6 people? Okay. I'll do that too.
Well, I will out myself as villager.
Same.
I'm just planting the seed in your guys' head.
Oh, smart.
Oh.
She's the only one dressed up for the slumber party, by the way.
Yeah,
everyone else
yeah.
Kind of...
It's a slumber party too.
That's what Albert
party?
Says.
It's a slumber party.
What? Did you tell me?
It's a Halloween slumber party.
Oh,
you dress
said
up.
When we were doing
it's February.
Why are we wearing masks?
Yeah, I'm wearing a mask.
Hey, you guys have 20 seconds to make a nomination. If not, time to go to sleep.
Who's villager?
Yeah, I don't need it.
10,
I
believe you.
9,
8, 7,
all
6,
all
right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, everyone go to sleep. Hey, Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to...
Thank you.
Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Alright, Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright. Doctor, go to sleep. Everyone wake up. Alright. So now it is around 9 PM before the party so the party hasn't really started yet. We've already lost one person. And this person was super excited for the slumber party part of the party.
It's a girl.
Oh. They came prepared to sleep.
Oh.
Yeah, and they slept forever. Time start.
That's whack.
Wait, who was it?
James.
I said the double.
Oh, very nice.
Like mind
gaming
that you're like
you're
off, you know.
I'm doing.
I'm just double checking.
Who would kill Fed and Jamie?
Yeah, it's true!
Edison
would kill
Fenn
and
Jamie. You're trying to convince us on me? Wait, you would kill
Fenn
and Jamie. Wait, of everyone that would kill Fenn and Jamie, it is
100%.
Why would I kill
Fenn
and Jamie?
Clearly, we're talking.
Why?
Wait, hold on.
You
just said,
hey, Edison would
kill
Fenn
and
Jamie.
I'd probably kill Fenn.
King Scarra.
I'd kill everyone. I don't have bias.
Based according to my calculations, because Edison and Kimmy were arguing, they're not on the same team.
Or
they're
both
villagers.
They're
both villagers and they're just like yelling at each other, but possibility.
Okay.
Why can't we both in Mafia?
Wait, Albie, do we have a timer?
Yes.
No, I was wondering, is there like a timer limit or no?
Yeah, 3 minutes.
Yeah.
So you
have
2 minutes.
Okay.
Genius.
I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna get killed eventually, or maybe the doctor is saving me. I've checked two people, Leslie and Amon, and they're both innocent.
Yeah!
That's all I got. I'm pretty sure doctor saved me next round. Someone can come kill me. I'd rather just say what I have now instead of getting sniped.
Get die.
So, is there any counterclaim?
Yeah, I'm actually the cop, and I investigated those two exactly.
I'm not even trolling. I'm just
like, wait.
She might be full.
Like, actually.
I actually
no
think she's full.
No meme. I actually investigated Leslie first, and then I investigated Amon.
No, no. I think she's full. I'm pretty sure she's full.
But why
full,
would
right?
Edison
what are the chances we pick the same
person?
She's definitely full. There's no way.
She might be full.
No, she's 100% full. She's 100% full. There's no way.
Oh, I told you guys my thought process.
process, like,
so,
actually in terms of why I was investigating.
Wait, did we
pick? Okay, because
Leslie and Vian was like,
does anyone else want to say something? Is there anyone else that wants to?
Does anyone
want to
lynch?
Wait, I just have a question.
Please lynch Edison.
When you check them, what are they?
They're both villager.
And Edison.
They're both villager. I'm pretty sure she's full.
So you
right?
Both? I just want to say.
I'm pretty sure she's full.
Why would Edison come out and lie as cop and then say they're both villager?
Oh my god, is it so
and, but then you check and they're both villager. You know what I mean? Like, if you were
I know.
Me, like,
it's bad because
Janet is
100%
okay,
right on this.
Calm down.
Sorry.
It's bad because
I'm
actually
called
it. It's making sense. Keep going.
My
wait,
we
say that
more
now?
Wait,
no,
there's
one
more.
Sorry,
you
were, she was speaking
from
the
phone.
Wait, what
part
that Albert...
But
no,
I actually was not going to come out because
yeah,
I thought that could mess me one more. I want to find one mafia.
No, I mean, like, I would trust you still.
Okay. So it's like random that you came out.
And
then,
yeah,
I stopped picking you guys.
We stopped picking you.
Holy shit. There's no reason for me. If I wait, I have to just say it.
I can't trust him. Honestly, no, right? Usually, like, that's such a good performance, but after last game, I was like, you're after last game, I was like, you know what you're doing?
No, no, no. There's literally no reason, like, if I was talking to, like, come and be like, oh, yeah, no, actually, I'm
no,
full.
Full.
If you're full.
Well, by getting
full. Okay, but I still don't
think
so.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Like,
you get fucked
over. Barry, what do you think?
Well, I say we just eat them both.
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna die next.
Wait,
because,
that's
yeah,
good, right? Because
like,
then we know you were right.
I don't think so.
I guess
oh,
okay.
That's true.
Because the mafia wouldn't kill.
Actually, at the end of the day, doesn't it not matter because they both are saying that the same two
yeah,
people
it
are doing
it
anyway?
Yeah.
Well, the exception is that they're both mafia and they just did like a 60 chess move.
Holy
shit!
That would be crazy!
That's actually. But there's then the cop would have said, or unless one of them.
But is Vaughn smart enough to do that though?
Yeah, no.
I don't know.
Avon's 100% full.
What do you think?
I see like what you're saying.
Yeah, yeah.
That's just like
Avon's
bad choice that happens. 100%.
What do I do?
Oh my god, or what if Edison's mafia and then Avon's full and then both of them are mafia?
Oh my god!
What if neither are, there's a chance that neither of them are villager as well.
No,
or like one of them.
There
is a chance.
Yeah,
I'm villager.
Restart.
Yeah, we're
gonna
restart.
Hey, we have to restart.
Like, that was a bit of an
oops.
Wait,
what
happened?
I thought she pointed at Leslie, so I gave her the wrong information.
I did point at Leslie first, and then I pointed at Pokey second.
Wait,
yeah.
What happened?
Wait,
oh.
You were actually cop?
Yeah, I was actually cop!
Holy
shit!
Actually!
You guys
were
the same too, yeah.
You actually
no, no, but Pokey was mafia.
That
yeah.
Pokey
that's why I was
mafia.
Confused. I was like, are you not?
True
no.
Liars?
Stop
it!
That's why we were starting.
I had a Topanga moment.
You're so funny.
back
that's actually
now.
So crazy.
Who is a back
what
now?
I can't believe the chances.
Wait, so
that,
I messed up.
Yeah.
Oh,
so she did it
because I had I had one of the names from the previous, the first time we set it up, but I didn't want to like waste paper, so I like just crossed it out. But then,
okay,
like it was like a like in the moment.
Did we actually choose the same?
Yes, you guys chose the
exact.
Wow. So you got super.
My brain was.
To make her look extra bad.
I almost just had a million IQ play. Oh my god.
Out of them, it's so funny.
Goddess in returns!
Oh.
Oh, that's crazy.
Wow. Who is full?
You were surrounded
Eva.
By enemies.
Yes.
Oh, so
he was. I guessed that right. Oh my god.
Wait, who's full? Edison?
Why are you smiling so much earlier?
Oh, I just thought you were innocent.
Wait,
are
you a mafia?
No, Jaina was innocent.
Oh, yeah.
Who was the last
one? That's
not
smiling.
This is really curious.
Let's get after this game.
Curious about what?
If we can finish a game.
Yeah, we'll try it.
No, I'm just kidding, Albert.
That was insane.
I'm just like,
why are you laughing?
Regardless of my car, am I going to look at it? I'm
not
going to
break the toast spread.
Down three and be like, I'm the cop, and I honestly think these two. We'll see how it works.
Alright, let's speed things up. Alright, everyone go to sleep. Alright, I just need to know the rules. Alright, Mafia. Wait, go sleep first. Mafia, wake up. Alright, cop, wake up. Alright. Cop went to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Alright, go to sleep. Alright, everyone wake up. So let's just make this quick, just like 1 minute.
Okay. Yeah, we should just do a timer.
Wait, there's no fool this game?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, good point. Good point.
No, I'll just get the fool during the night. I'll get the fool during the night. Like this next cycle.
Sure. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
You're not gonna say Leslie's stuff. I'm waiting for it.
Can you give me a chance?
Sorry.
Give me a chance. Alright, I was caught. Scar's Mafia. 100%. This is every game I make a claim, and it's Scar's Mafia this game.
I am Mafia.
I support
In fact, I'm going to support the claim. What are you going to say about that? Yes, cop should investigate. And the healer should save me to protect me. That way we cover both of us.
Ooh, if a cop investigates a fool, would it...
They just get villagers.
Interesting. Fool can live with
villagers. Oh, wait, did... Okay.
Wait, I mean, do you think it should be balanced the other way? Where they know the exact
oh.
rule?
I don't...
Because, I mean, they don't know if you're, like, a cop. They don't know if you're a cop or...
No.
I mean, they don't know if you're a doctor,
right?
So fool is, like, technically they can win with the villagers.
I think it should still be villager, yeah. I mean, I'm down to village Skara. But, maybe I'm the only one.
I'm gonna give you guys 10 more seconds to say your last remarks.
Celine, I'm a villager. I love having no responsibilities.
Yeah, she's a villager.
The girls studying
it. If there was a Miss Villager, that would have been the fucking winning.
Everyone go to sleep. We're gonna go with the same story, so this is another party.
Oh my god. Okay.
Alright. So everyone go to sleep. Who's it?
Yep.
Alright, Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Cough, wake up. Would you like to investigate? Alright, Cough, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright, Doctor, go to sleep. Everybody wake up.
Cool.
Oh, actually, go back to sleep one time.
Oh,
yeah. Everyone go back to sleep. Yeah. All right, and full wake up. All right, full go to sleep. Now everyone wake up.
Nice little nap.
Yeah. So, right. This person was on their way to the party, and someone sabotaged their brakes. They flew off the cliff.
Right. Actually, who does drive?
Brakes?
I drive.
I haven't driven in life.
Am I dead?
I didn't drive here.
Edison.
No!
Again? What is this?
It's someone.
Oh, somebody who wasn't here in the first round.
What do you mean? Why?
Because the first round,
Edison
died first too. Right,
oh.
So maybe somebody who wasn't
here
the first
round.
Well,
I was actually here during that, but I knew that he died the first round.
I was in that game where he died the first round. I'm just saying.
I would never do that. Why would I do that? I'm just saying. I would never, and you know it.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to go. No, I have no reason to.
Am I the only honest person that said I'd kill everyone?
Cool.
I think Edison is a good kill because he's smart.
Yeah.
Oh,
I mean,
definitely.
Wait, but
I feel like you made to say that last time.
I'm just saying, it's smart to kill him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. But I
do.
But I also killed Ben James, so.
Pretty
yeah, if that was Mafia, I'd kill her ass, I guess, so like, after checking the VOD.
Toast is making the silent play.
Toast is gathering information.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to do that too.
Doing intense calculations.
It's very
math and
quiet.
Super sus because he knows there's a fool in the game. So I don't think he's actually fool. I think he's actually mafia, but just pretending to be. But Edison was like, he's mafia. And like, less troll than he usually is about like calling people out and saying they're mafia.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And then he dies.
True.
Oh.
I also
wait, wouldn't that not make sense? If Edison called him mafia and genuinely thought he was mafia, but Scar is a fool.
Wait, are you saying he's cool or mafia?
He's saying he's mafia, just like a little bit.
Yeah,
oh yeah,
I could see that.
So, like, take it
or maybe
but I also think that Scar, when he's mafia,
plays a lot more serious. Oh,
fucking Ivan's mafia.
He was like,
why are you laughing? She's like,
I'm
not
laughing.
Yeah,
you know,
she's like, I don't
Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Mafia? Wake up. Who would you like to kill? Mafia? Wake up. Kill. Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Pop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, Pop, go back to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Pre-game for this party.
God!
No,
what?
What?
Yeah.
Is
it? So, a bunch of people were gathered together, pre-gaming really hard, but someone couldn't handle the liquor nearly as much. People thought they died of alcohol poisoning, but actually, it was actually poison. That's kidding.
Oh,
what?
You
debated.
Interesting kill.
Interesting.
Whoa.
Get wrecked.
You're dead, Edison.
Edison's the
old
two.
He died at the pregame. At the pregame of the pregame.
Damn, Kim, you're fucking wild.
It's the Korean in me.
Well, I'm still here, so.
Alright, timer start.
At this party. Is that a surprise?
Usually I don't make it to the end of the night.
Wait, what did we say about the cop?
The cop.
Wait, did the cop?
Unless the cop died.
Remember
the cop? What did we say about the cop?
Oh, we said, like, ideally, if it was Jamie, then they would come out this turn.
Okay.
Yeah. But also, there's
that
slight chance that
he
was the cop.
Yeah.
And also, mom said, I'm innocent, we stay quiet, ignore that everything happened.
You could be full, is what I mean.
And cop.
But either way, we don't have to worry about killing you.
Cop could be dead.
Cop could be dead.
That would be really unlucky with two people.
Yeah. I can see it though. Anyone want to talk about their susses?
Mm. I'm like perma sus on Yvonne.
I mean, I could be sus.
When a mom gets talkative, this way you know she's mafia. Uh-huh.
1 minute. 3 minutes left.
Oh, I'm right.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe
3 to 6x variables.
Oh, I'm fucking
like
right.
No, I didn't say anything.
Really? Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
No.
Just I'm villager fam.
I'm mafia.
I'm actually villager.
I'm legitimately villager.
No, she's villager. I checked.
Wait, maybe. Wait, you checked?
I'm detective.
Wait.
Of these
wait,
nuts.
Why?
What the fuck?
I'm actually over.
I know, it's like I.
That's like I've died so many times.
I know.
But they were just
but
telling
know.
Me
that. I
really am. I'm so sus of Scott.
I
like, just had a combo with him. I was just like, are you villager or mafia? He's like, I'm villager. And I'm like, a normal villager? And he's like, I'm mafia. I'm
what?
Like,
what?
And I'm like, I don't think you're a fool. Because. It doesn't make sense, like, you're definitely not villager.
Lascard also does that all the time. He says, I'm mafia. I'm
the
villager.
Way he looks like
he's
interesting.
Yvonne defending Skara?
Yeah.
Alright, two people I'd instantly delete from this game is Skara and Yvonne.
Okay, Chad, I'm obsessed with you.
Fair.
I don't know, I'm just so sus.
I actually think this
I
is hilarious.
I actually don't think he's cool.
I'll be honest.
I actually don't think he's cool. But I could be wrong, and I don't
look,
want to like, throw
the game if he's...
30 seconds.
But he's 100% not villager.
If the cop is still here, which I'm not sure, because I think
he did this last time.
Oh, yeah, investigate you, right?
He did this
last
time.
Should come out. Wait,
not... I could shoot.
Not yet.
You really think I'd make the same losing play twice?
Yes.
I've seen your
soul. You're definitely not villager.
Yes, you have.
He's definitely not villager because if he was a villager, he wouldn't be like.
Yeah, he can be a troll.
Yeah.
He's actually.
Which I don't. I don't think.
I'm
don't think people should be shitty villagers.
I'm
like, I think people should care about
I'm
winning.
I'm someone
defended, also
makes
it really
but
hard.
Also don't really have a defense to that.
Are
you
lynching?
I just want to say I'm clear of Celine. I'm sus of Coco. I'm sus of this corner, so like, watch this corner.
The sus corner?
I'm not too sus about Toast for some reason. Well, now I'm sus because he nodded. No, actually, I'm not sure, but Janet trusts Toast, and I think she should have a good read, but we'll see with time.
I never know.
Do you trust Toast?
Alright guys, if you don't have any nominations, we're gonna go to the night cycle.
Cops save us.
No, I don't trust Toast.
All right, everyone to sleep. Music. All right, Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? This was a house party, and someone let the cat out of the door.
It's me! I knew it! I told you I'm dead!
So essentially someone went outside to go fetch a cat, and then got hit by a car.
It's me!
Wait, there are two cat owners
though,
right?
Yeah.
That's
oh!
Like three. Oh, okay.
Notice how Janet didn't think it was her, even though she's a cat owner. Because she knows it couldn't be her.
That's the first thing you've said to me.
If you're a villager, you really fucked us. Because I'm healer, and I healed myself. That's why I know for sure.
Oh.
Well, if we're village... Well, G, freaking G.
No, that's, now we can...
No, I'm going to die because I can't heal myself.
I'm the second healer.
I'm not
saying,
and that's the only way I can defend myself to that, in my opinion. I don't know what else better way. So either you're.
Wait, three of us are mafia?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot.
Nine people.
Well, not me.
Tweet us, delete us.
You're definitely not cop because if you were cop, you would have checked
what?
Me.
I don't think you're
huh? Right away. So
yeah.
I think Toast is.
I think,
I think my sus, two sus, is Toast and Scara.
I'm with it.
I believe it.
Yeah.
I don't know
the
who the last
fuck?
One is.
I gave you a mafia on a platter. Alright?
What's the platter?
Alright? Do us a favor.
I do.
Yvonne and Jamie, one of them for sure.
Wait, so, nobody's, so nobody's gonna come out and say they're doctor other than
I've never
Janet.
Lied in my life.
I think at this point, the only thing you could say is that cops fucking dead. 100%.
Cops
yeah.
dead.
Yeah.
You would have came out,
dead.
Save
cops
our ass
yeah.
a couple rounds ago.
No, Toast is for sure mafia. If he was cop, he would have checked me. Either that or he's just like a terrible villager, but I mean, I don't think
I
he is because he's
she
very
is resorting to insults.
Lynch either of these two, whatever your guys' pick, but
listen
I,
up,
I might not
villagers.
Be able to live. No.
You guys are incapable.
You're the one who threw me under the bus as the healer.
We should lynch her.
Wait, I'm lying!
I definitely
okay.
Okay, I'm lynching Toast.
Now I'm confused
Wait.
Because why would you say that?
Fool.
Yeah.
I'm not the fool.
Okay, well, okay, no. I hate the fool, dude.
I
want to lynch Star.
Okay.
Is anyone... I second it.
Now, I'm really curious why someone would immediately put up their hand in this situation if...
You've been acting sus all game.
Yeah, that's literally...
I think he might be fool.
Well, like,
you guys have 1 minute.
She doesn't even believe.
1 minute.
Investigate other people. Like, there's very heavy direction towards Scar right now.
Like, right now, Janet's
like
the only one person
people.
Talking.
I think
and I just think
though.
It's hilarious, so I egg her on. But really, so everything's on this side. Three or four of the last remaining eight people haven't spoken.
And I've seen Scar play, be like, I don't give a shit, like, whether he's mafia or villager.
Okay.
Okay, now I always care. I think that's
this is the second, third time you defended Skara.
Yeah.
30 seconds.
I think it's Skara and Yvonne
and
Toast.
Yvonne
and
Toast, maybe.
Yeah.
But who's
and
Fool?
And
Jamie's Fool?
These four are like the Mafia and Fool. These four.
Can we
Or
these?
You. Sorry. I'm just not clear to you,
but
I'm
just
saying.
I've been
saying
this
all
this way, like, ever since
you
Edison.
Oh,
wait,
no,
look.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Look.
The mafia.
All
wait,
saying.
Listen, villagers, we have to lynch at least one, or we're actually screwed, because... There's not a lot of us left.
Oh, fucking mafia. It's fucking mafia, dude. I just,
no,
I feel it in my
blood.
I'm done. I'm not going to the next round. Let's be killed. She's fucking mafia. I feel it in my core. I would put $1,000 on black.
Nominate, now's the time.
Right. I nominate Scar.
Scar is second, right?
Yeah, so what's your defense?
No, that's
no,
a
no,
second.
He's a second.
Oh, he's a second? Right,
Jamie,
one.
What do you think?
You guys...
Oh, yeah, Jamie, what do you think?
I nominate Fen.
What the
Wait, there has to be a second nomination.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Remember you want alternating...
Wait, you should do one at a time. So,
alright,
Scar
no,
first.
And
Janet wants to nominate Scar. Anyone else second nomination?
I don't have a thought process. I really brain farted.
Alright, Scar, what's your defense?
I think the only reason she's suspicious of me is because I acted the same way that I did in my last two rounds consecutively. And that's it. I was the mafia the first round. Second round I was not. This round, she's just saying that because this is her argument. She thinks that I'm actually crazy intelligent, which I am, but not in this way. She thinks that I tried to pretend to be the fool. But I'm actually mafia, and that's her entire argument. And everything else is just because...
I don't think you have to be crazy intelligent to do that.
Oh!
I need to brag! Okay, but I actually want to lynch you, though.
Okay, so that's...
I've already made my defense before.
Yeah. Any other nominations?
Yvonne, you don't nominate me. I'm not.
$1,000 on black, why don't you win so often?
I will.
Let's fucking go.
I
I'm killing you to pay $10,000 a month.
What happened to Rye first?
No, she nominated first. She rested.
Okay,
she
anyone second that nomination for Fed?
I just want to hear it, sure.
I literally just gave my defense.
If I have to be saying stuff, I want everyone else to say
I literally just gave my defense. No, I'm not doing it again.
What's your defense?
I literally just gave
shit?
It. I literally just said, oh,
wait,
yeah,
wait,
I am one.
You gotta let him defend. You gotta let him defend.
Alright, first game, alright. I fucking almost shat on you, but that's okay, because you were Mafia, and you were hella talkative, alright? If you weren't Mafia, you'd be just chilling here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I agree, yeah. But the second game, I didn't even get to play, so you got no more information on me. Third game, you're hella talkative again, so, and you're defending Skara for the third, fourth, fifth, I can't even count anymore, alright? So you're Mafia, alright?
I don't think Fed's Mafia.
He's
I
not,
think
he's
Fed
not.
Is
he's
very
not.
Villager.
Okay, and any other nominations?
Yvonne!
Oh wait, I forgot. Yvonne! Yes, suggest him.
Alright, Yvonne, what's your defense?
Yeah, Yvonne. Just because I'm counterfeit, who knows? We might be on the same team. Okay, we're just arguing. That two villagers can argue very often. Like, you know, you don't know who.
Yeah.
And I also haven't done anything super fishy. I also called out Jamie earlier, so I'm just saying. Like,
okay.
I'm off.
Any other nominations? Otherwise, we go in order, right? We go.
Mm-hmm. Order. Mm-hmm.
But if you link one person first, it's just not.
Then it's just
and it's over.
Right. All right. So, any nominations to vote Skara off?
Can you vote for more than one person?
Yeah.
Each, yeah, I mean, if he doesn't get linked, then you vote for the next round.
Is it majority?
Majority. So we need five people.
Three villagers. Do we have to lynch? I'm a doctor.
You do
one, two, three.
You need two more.
Wait, are we voting right now?
Yeah, for Skara.
But if it goes through, then
if it goes through, then we don't.
I can't get to kill
Yvonne.
I want to kill Yvonne first, but.
What? Wait, what's
Skara? What are you doing?
What do you mean?
You're voting for yourself?
You can do that, right?
Kick your hands down. He's the fool.
You can't vote for yourself. You can't vote for yourself. Just a simple. What?
I don't think you can.
You
but then you can sway
yourself.
The vote if you're the fool,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Also, we shouldn't be holding the vote for this long.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, next.
You know. All right,
guys, just fucking vote for
one.
I feel it in my bones, dude. Like,
who wants any nomination? I mean, who votes to kill Yvonne?
Wait, Skara's got through. Skara's not gonna die.
No, Skara survived by one vote.
Do we have to
lynch? We don't have to lynch.
We should lynch. Just
kill
Yvonne. No,
No, do not lynch.
Yeah.
Delete us.
Why not lynch?
Why not? Why is he saying that?
We should lynch.
Mafia wants to accelerate this game.
That's four. Do we have a fifth?
Well, you guys didn't do that, so like, I mean, I don't know.
So is that a majority for Yvonne?
Whoa! Let's all observe what happened.
Wait, what
late happened? Game raising her hand to try and get someone killed.
Wait, but regardless...
Alright! Yvonne's dead, game's over.
Trying to point, I'm like, wait, there's only two people!
I see.
back to back.
Wait, who is
full? I can't believe a bot got it.
Come on!
What?
Yes!
Wait, what the?
I think it's actually pretty good.
No,
I
was just really sure about Scarlet, and I wanted to
yeah,
it
was a free
yeah,
one.
We voted
actually,
yeah, we voted with you, but Fed, did you not vote?
Wait. I actually thought the Mafia were going to win as soon as Avon got lynched. But then, like...
I totally voted Avon. I had to kill her. I haven't heard her play Apex, and you have to kill someone.
I got $1,000 on it.
Yeah, you put $1,000 on that.
I said, I feel safer killing her in this game than putting $1,000 on
black. You're the reason why we lose money on Vegas.
No, I was so surprised it didn't die. I knew the moment I opened my mouth, I would just die. So I
just
didn't
say anything. We fucking lost. And then I was like, Janet Sesame, we fucking lost. And then Toast defended me. And Vaughn did, I was like, hell
yeah,
Toast.
Yeah,
that's
I'm not the one who voted for the fool, okay?
I was forced to vote for the fool because no one voted for Scar and we had to lynch.
Yes, we did.
I'm healer. The cop's probably dead because he or she hasn't come out yet. And I'm the only healer. So what, are you just gonna fend for yourself? No. You gotta
I would
make
killed
action.
Him. And then there would have been 5 people left, right?
7. We were at 8.
Oh!
Right.
What was happening?
That was possible in one turn.
I'd rather not.
Is it why did we say Mbong?
Oh. Alright, round 5, 6, so.
I'm gonna leave, guys.
Bye,
guys!
Oh,
bye,
guys!
Bye,
guys!
Bye,
guys!
Bye, guys!
Bye,
guys!
Bye,
guys!
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
She's so good.
So good.
She's good at poker. She's good at like.
Oh no! She just exploited me. I feel exploited.
I feel exploited.
I feel exploited.
Some people are saying another way you can play it is if Fool dies, the next night they can choose someone to kill.
Oh, so you want to do vigilante?
But that's not
vigilante,
right? That's vigilante.
When
they die, they
like, do you want to replace Fool with vigilante?
Well, I mean, now
it's
11
people.
Oh, it's
11.
Oh, because we need to take it out.
Yeah, we should just take it out.
Fool is...
Yeah.
Fool makes everything.
If anything, that's stronger for villagers.
Fool is really fucking fun.
So I would actually say you would want to do that.
Yeah.
Unless there were 4 Mafia, maybe.
Can we just make sure I got right numbers? 1, 2, 3...
Cool.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I'm
never trusting
Yvonne
ever again.
11.
Wait,
Jamie,
you're
a mafia!
I know, I didn't know she was cool. I was like, what a great
villager. Yeah, you're pretty cool. Alright, are you ready?
Another
round? Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna think subs really quick.
Did this
fool
win
the
villager?
You can do a
longer
passing
card.
Yeah,
okay.
They win by themselves.
Only by themselves.
I think.
Rico, they forget this up. The Calton coin. Thank you for 5,000 bits. Nice to see the whole family
what
together.
Thanks, Caltonic. Caltonic, right?
Yeah.
Thanks, Caltonic.
Rico, thank you for your gifted sub. Sled Sensor, thank you for $2. Everett Villery. Rico, thank you for gifting a sub to Ami. Chill Blaine, thank you for gifting a sub. Guy Strick, thank you for special prime sub. Chill Blaine, thank you for gifting a sub. Green Code, thank you for gifting a sub. Teddy, thank you for the $2. Lily Peachy, thank you for the 400 bits.
Joey
Blaine,
thank you
for
the
$1,000. That one might be different. Green Code, thank you for gifting a sub.
I don't believe that's a real one.
Sure, Sarah, thank you for subbing. Tula, thank you for the prime sub. Joe Blaine, thank you for gifting a sub. R&B, thank you for gifting a sub. Kishi's number, thank you for just prime sub. Green Code, thank you for gifting another sub. Michelle Mandango, thank you for the $5. Still Trash, thank you for the subbing. Rimco, thank you for 2 gifted subs. Luzka, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna say this out loud. Some people screech. It's okay. I try to manually adjust, but just know Jeff and Sir are yours.
Wait, Where's the microphone?
Who?
Doing good. It's all the way over there.
Oh, we have to move it like away from you guys, but
I'm gonna try changing the pickup pattern, but I don't think it's gonna help.
Wait, so you're saying some of us are the reason why people?
I won't say names. There's definitely some like screech, but
some yellers.
Oh yeah, yeah. Jason, thank you for $5.
When that
every woman here.
Ooh. All right. Does everyone know their roles?
Yes.
Okay. Let's figure out who's who then. Okay. So everyone go to sleep.
Wait. How about this? Okay. One last game too.
Alright. Mafia. Wait, it's music? Wait. I can't.
Oh, yeah.
It's the one like things to be exposed because of sound. Alright. Mafia, wake up. Okay. Mafia heads down. Cop, wake up. Pop heads down. Doctor, head up. And Doctor heads down. Everyone wake up. We'll just keep it to a minute so we can speed this along. Sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright, after go to sleep. Alright. Everyone, you can wake up.
Ben, was that you breathing?
No.
Sorry, I sounded like Darth Vader like in the middle of that, so I'll just not worry about it.
Hey, there's no way you can hear from
the...
Oh my
god.
Anyways, this particular individual was on a trip back home.
It wasn't me, I don't leave.
And they never...
I can already tell.
And they never came back.
No.
Do you know it's not me? Because I would kill Yvonne in a fucking heartbeat.
Hey,
I
would have killed Yvonne too, if I'm being completely honest.
Yeah, Yvonne needs to die.
Why?
I agree,
actually.
Yvonne can't win three rounds.
Yeah.
No.
Actually,
Random Lich.
I'm so down.
I'm so down.
I'm Villager, don't
you're
do
super
it!
Down.
You have way too much hours played.
If you guys are down.
No,
I'm actually
down.
All right, any nominations for Yvonne?
I'll
vote for her at the end of the day, but I don't want
to
end the day right now. Yeah.
I don't think it's Yvonne.
Okay,
we can wait.
You guys can keep
talking.
We still have 2 minutes.
Scar, have you been Mafia like almost every round?
I've been Mafia a lot.
Including this round?
No.
This
is not
really.
I think you might be watching.
Military. I told you. Round one. She's trying to read you.
Sorry.
Hazel is
cute.
So,
Edison, you got any thoughts?
It's too early to tell anything. Really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Toast won't say anything until round six, so we can just chill.
Yeah, Toast is gathering information.
And then he says the one thing that is wrong, and then he says.
And then he sits on the couch and
it's really funny because from my angle, you look like half naked. I'm gonna take a story. It's so good. Oh my
god. You guys have a minute and a half?
Okay.
Well.
And
Jamie, what are you?
I'm Villager this round.
I believe that.
Everyone chilling. And Tosa, she's half naked.
Fed, are you Villager?
Yeah. As always.
1 minute.
As always, yeah.
Okay. Give me 10.
You pop in Villager every
round. I'm
Villager. Except the first round, but then you're
Long.
Yeah,
you having a good day? Okay.
I'm awfully quiet.
I didn't say that. I didn't ask that.
Well, honestly,
just because you were wondering.
I wasn't.
I'm Villager.
I already knew.
I don't trust anything Yvonne says. She does the deadpan so well.
Yvonne's on her phone. She's trying to deflect.
Oh.
I think she's Mafia.
Do it.
Everyone agree? Let's vote. 3, 2, 1.
Go. I'm down to kill Yvonne by a later time.
Alright, all
right, I'm down to kill Yvonne at a later time as well.
You have 10 seconds left.
Somebody.
If anyone wants to nominate anyone, this is the time to do it.
What should the coffee do?
Just investigate.
We'll have one.
If the cop comes out with one Mafia,
yeah.
I think that's good enough.
Yeah.
Right.
Because there'd be two left, and hopefully the healer would save them the round they come out, so they get a check like what? 3 or 4 people? That's a lot. Cop, don't check James.
I should don't mess
again. Maybe we just have the nominations.
Wait, there's a fool in this game, right?
Okay, time's up. Alright, everyone go to sleep.
Wait, nominations.
Okay.
No.
Right, does anyone do nominations?
Wait, does anyone actually want to nominate? For
no.
Real?
No.
Alright.
Like a no?
No.
Okay. Ma. Oh, wait. Go to sleep. Everyone go to sleep. Go to sleep. Ma, can you wake up? Who would you like to kill?
I
cop pick up. Who would you like to investigate? The cop pick up again. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to say? Alright. Doctor, go to sleep. Everybody, wake up. So this particular individual was on an Apex Legends grind, much like everyone else in
it's
this streaming space.
That's everyone.
Oh,
actually.
No,
this person was not seen for several days. Everyone just thought that they were in their room playing Apex Legends.
It's me.
But the stench of rotting flesh soon became unavoidable when he was discovered.
He
is Fred Edison.
Fred's
Scar.
Gone.
No.
Oh, it's supposed to be the crab rape.
Alright, discuss. Timer starts now.
Really?
Okay. Seems like Yvonne was angry with Fed, eh, Yvonne?
I wouldn't be that
swear
obvious.
Check the
bot.
Whoa.
Oh,
Lord.
Would it be quick to accuse
them?
Whoa.
Okay, so, all I gotta say is now that Fed's gone, Toast has more leg space. I'm not saying he'd be the type of guy who would do that.
No, I actually am kind of sus of Toast. I am very much not sus of Skara, actually. I don't think it's Skara at all.
Now,
really?
Now
I'm not
suspicious.
Sus of Kimmy at all. I'm not sure about Yvonne.
I'm villages. I think Jamie is too, but I don't know.
Really? What makes you think Jamie's villages?
Because last time I left, I asked her. But this time she actually seems like she's really, but I don't know. Yeah, just saying not to put 100% faith in it, but.
I'm not sus of Edison.
One in three.
Honestly,
of
I'm kind
of
sus of Celine.
Like the stream gets turned off, he gets beat by Janet afterwards.
Janet's the kind of girl to check the VOD to see who voted for her.
I'm just saying, like, for sure he would get the
stream.
Yeah,
but I think you're mafia trying to find an excuse because like you guys are both really competitive people, and I don't think at the end of the day you hold that against each other.
Ooh.
Just saying.
Yeah.
Just saying.
I'm gonna drop a bomb.
That's cock.
I'm about to drop a bomb.
Uh-huh.
Okay. It's
I think Pokey is clearly innocent. That's my only read.
That's
my only read.
That was clear.
I
appreciate that.
Yeah.
All right.
Good move, Mafia.
Your time is
kidding.
Up. If you want to nominate anyone, now's the time to do it.
Cough like I'm not cough. Doctor, if you want to save me, that'd be nice.
Well,
because I feel like every time I talk, I get killed. But if I do, doctor, if you like you need to save yourself, that's fine. Guys, just please remember who I'm sus or not sus.
Yes.
Of.
We can still do nominations. Like
is
now.
It good to keep Selene alive? If we win?
I mean...
Well,
can we keep her alive for fun? Like, we technically lynch her, but she can play.
Yeah,
but,
so
well,
you don't want to waste... Because it might be a situation where...
There are two.
Where, yeah.
Yeah.
And
we
don't. We lose
regret
the
not.
Yeah.
Who's going to be the one that throws her hands up? I don't want to be the one that calls it.
I'm not going to do it.
I'm not going to be the one that does it.
Okay. I'll be the bad guy.
Well, I mean, if you insist...
I mean, I guess. Wait, who is this one?
Selene.
I love you, Selene.
It's okay. Better.
It was pretty good. You still.
You know, when I asked her right at the beginning, I was like, "You villager of mafia?" And she was like, "And I was like, at least she threw it up."
Oh my god!
But it was the most like, "Hi!"
Jesus Christ. So, all right, Selene, what about your Yvonne teammate? You feeling good for her? Yeah,
bruh.
Her chances at winning.
Selene, am I your teammate? Oh, she's dead.
Wait, get Selene out of here. You can't do this. Actually,
you can't talk.
This is cheating.
You can't talk.
Wait, how is that cheating?
This is cheating.
How is that cheating?
You can't talk.
Wait, oh, she's dead?
Yeah.
We killed her and
it's
you're just
interrogation.
Like, oh, Selene.
I thought it was just nomination.
Yeah, that's a skill.
That makes us strat. We keep Selene to private.
That's what I was thinking.
Hey, but
not
this. Was I
her.
Afraid to ask her if I was her teammate because she can't lie?
You might, you're like really woke after your
laces.
I would rather be dead and on the losing team than Yvonne win and be on my team.
I would actually kind of agree with
whoa.
That.
Okay, now this is not.
All right.
Let's do this time.
Okay.
Everyone go to sleep. Everyone go to sleep.
No.
Sleep, go to sleep.
What about the cop?
Cop Marino. All right, Mafia. Who would you like to kill? Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Who would you like to kill? Alright, Mafia, you guys, would you not be in agreement? Okay. Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Alright, cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Doctor, go to sleep. Everybody, wake up.
Please don't wake up.
If he says something about Apex Gamers, I still won't know who that is.
No.
I'm actually serious.
Does everybody play
Apex? It's not Apex Gaming related.
Okay.
Alright, so everyone decided to go get dinner one day, and they went to this restaurant. And the ceilings were unusually low, and someone installed a fan that was even unusually lower.
Alright.
This person unfortunately face-checked and...
GG's. I survived longer this time.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, is there anyone who's dead?
If he was a cop, he would have came out way earlier than that. Is there a cop or a doctor still alive? Or a cop still alive, at the very least?
Alright.
You should come out if you're cop.
I'm about to drop.
Not
bomb?
Again!
Another
he's
bomb.
Gonna say I'm
holy
not
shit,
the cop.
Here we go.
And if he says I'm
imagine?
Gonna leave.
Yeah.
I do not have full information to win the game. But I'm gonna get you guys very close. I investigated Scara, Leslie, and Edison. All three are innocent. And I do genuinely believe Pokey is innocent. So my guess, two of the three ladies on
yes.
this side.
It's
yeah.
them
it's
too.
Mafia.
I'm actually a villager this
no,
time.
No, like, I'm innocent, so why wouldn't it be them too? That's my knee-jerk reaction.
Wait, but I also thought Jamie was villager.
I thought Jamie
was
villager.
Wait.
Here we go.
Go.
Here we
I
go.
Was actually cop all along, so he is mafia. No, I actually promise you, I investigated you and Edison and you.
Mm-hmm.
Villager, villager, villager.
Just
I don't worry. Think I think there were only three rounds, but I still trust him. So that was fucking great because now he just outed himself because he pretended to be cop. No, actually, dead ass.
Oh,
and you can tell, like, you can tell by him even trusting me, and I mean the fact that I've been very outwardly wanting to win this game. I actually am a villager, and I actually am cop. So yeah, I checked you first, because I wasn't sure earlier, and then I checked Edison because Edison's smart, and then I checked Yvonne because the whole Yvonne-Celine thing.
Wait, so isn't it these two?
So,
okay.
He said that Skara and Leslie.
Me?
Hmm?
Why isn't it Skara?
Why isn't what Skara?
So...
It could be.
Oh, did you
They both trust me, right? Okay, cool. I don't know who's right. I have no idea.
Wait, I'm villager.
No, what I will
that's,
say, what
that's
I will say,
doctor's
no,
dead.
No,
that too.
Assume everyone's dead.
I think doctors.
I will say I don't
but
care
I
don't. Who's right about this. Actually, doesn't matter. Jamie's for sure villager because she can't lie at all. And so the fact that Kimmy's first reaction is to point to the two girls on her left means that I'm down to lynch her right now.
Well, Jamie? No, but Yvonne
Wait,
checked
Yvonne
her.
Yvonne said that she's villager.
Well, then...
Wait, and, like, if I'm villager and if in my
I'm
head,
really...
I'm like, well, then these two are the only two left.
No.
I'm doctor!
I wasn't sure if that was
time to come out.
Oh, you ain't here! It's your girlfriend!
What
the
hell?
So, Pokey, who did you check? Let's just lay it on the table.
Her,
mm-hmm.
Edison, Yvonne. Were there three rounds or four?
There was three rounds,
okay,
and
then
a cop would know that exactly.
That's just a bit confused because I remember having a convo with Skara, and then.
Please note, she was confused.
I get it.
Were you cop to us?
I'm cop.
Okay,
he's really not
cop.
So
Leslie,
yeah.
Skara,
yeah.
And Edison.
I fucking hate
They're
that.
All innocent.
In
and I really thought Pokey was innocent.
Why did you check each at what point?
I checked Leslie first and then Scar, because they are wild cards and I can't read them properly. With you, I thought I could read you. I generally
which
thought
you
were
innocent. Which did you choose first and why?
Leslie, wild cards.
I honestly, God, do not think you as Toast would choose Leslie first to read. I think you would read someone like Edison first. I would have believed that a lot more because...
Hmm?
Alright.
Because, like, Edison, okay, I personally read people that either I already have a hunch about or that I think are really smart because I want to know what
like
team they're on.
30 seconds to finish up.
Oh, this is easy. Okay, we don't have to lynch anyone here.
Why? Why not? Well,
right.
Obviously
because
it's.
No,
yeah,
there's two people left, okay? Two mafia left, doesn't matter who dies, okay?
Wait, why?
See,
why?
So, what happened? Because one cop has to die tonight. And if.
I can save someone.
But who does she
but then,
like, save?
She just needs to
I
save.
I don't know if Leslie is actually doctor.
I'm doctor.
Okay.
I can tell you what I did.
The fact that he is 100% believing her is weird. Because you came out very, very, very
well,
late.
I wasn't sure if
I don't
come
think
out.
Les. Okay, no offense. I don't think Leslie's the type to make a
I actually
fake
agree with that.
Player.
Really?
Yes. But.
Okay.
So then it's you two.
Look,
I do make
I think
plays.
Jamie is the only person I'm not suspicious about, and then
wait,
Leslie
why do you
kind
feel
of
so strongly about Jamie
because I was a mafia with her and she's awful at lying. So
but sometimes she
well,
has it in her.
No,
sometimes
yes,
she has it in her.
Promise you.
All right,
it's
we've
just,
gone way
I
over time.
Know,
okay.
I want to nominate.
All right. Any
I
second denomination?
Actually,
well, yeah. Why would I come out? All right. From the doctor.
So, Toast, what's your defense?
It's Pokey. I checked these three. She's trying to throw it off. She said she couldn't know if she checked three people or four people. I'm down to wait and then just let us investigate more people, right?
I know I for sure... Can I say stuff? can I? I don't know. I know I for sure checked three people and I know that me coming out as cop late kind of threw you off because you didn't say anything the whole time that I was talking. And I feel like if he was really cop and someone else was like, I'm cop, you'd immediately be like, what the fuck? But like, I kind of held off on it just to see if anyone would speak up because that's an obvious admission of guilt. But yeah, I for sure checked you three and I gave my immediate reasoning as to why I checked and in what order.
two of you on this couch as villager.
These two.
Right.
I want
100% and maybe Jamie, I'm not sure.
Need to trust.
I want the
I mean, who did I literally check?
Just saying.
Alright, Squire wants to nominate someone.
I wanna nominate Kiri.
Alright.
I just wanna hear her defense.
The moth.
My defense?
Yes.
Does someone please second this?
I wanna hear the defense. You're only gonna get more information.
Yeah.
Anyone?
I don't think it's Kimmy.
Anyone? No one wants a second one nomination for Kimmy.
Wait, what?
Well,
you're second? Why?
I wanna hear the defense.
Basically, me nominating Kimmy would mean that I don't trust Iman, but I don't know.
Yeah,
right
I don't
now.
Really think it's Kimmy. I think it's either like Iman or. Toast, like who we trust out those two.
Right.
Kimmy's
so is anyone going to
yeah,
is anyone going to second that?
No, you don't have to.
If not, then we'll go to voting on
okay.
Toast.
Yep.
Alright. Anyone who's in favor
here,
of
I'll take off
lynching
the
Toast?
I'm serious. Like,
no.
I didn't check Scar, but I was like, I think I just had a convo with him, and that's why I was like, I kind of I think he's legit, but I'm still not sure. The three people that I for sure checked and I know for sure are innocent, Dent and Edison.
Okay, so from my point of view, I'm nurse for sure.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're cop. And I think these two are that.
Yeah.
And then, so that means out of two of these three,
and
I think it's Toast.
And I don't know which one of these. It could be Scar. It really could be.
Because
I didn't
check.
Yeah,
why didn't he just randomly want to point his finger at me?
I think we should speed it up.
It's time
to vote. You can save me and I can.
It's time to vote.
Leslie, at this point, I want to save her or me.
Get them killed. Save yourself.
Alright, let's move on. Alright, so anyone who wants to nominate Toast?
Do we have to lynch this?
You don't have to lynch.
You don't have to.
But I think we should.
Pokey,
okay.
From my
if
perspective,
not...
is Mafia, and I'm thinking we still win tonight.
Alright, so was that the vote? That's not the majority. We need one more.
Wait, I thought that was to nominate. Are we voting?
No,
we
nominate.
We nominate already. But he gave his defense. And now that... Okay, so this is to vote. Right? Who's
voting
in favor of
kill.
Voting to kill Toast?
Toast.
Now.
Please. I promise.
Seven.
Not enough.
What are you thinking, Jamie?
Can you give me 20 seconds to think?
No! We voted.
We're already like...
Yeah, let's vote.
We went way over time. Yeah.
Alright. I just get a gut feeling if you feel, you know?
Okay,
I trust myself. Alright.
Alright, Leslie. I know you're innocent.
Ooh.
So I can't get angry at you.
Right.
But you gotta help me out here.
Albert, you control the sun and moon. Do you call the moon?
Yes, it's nighttime. Alright, everyone's sleeping. Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Everybody, wake up.
Can I ask you something?
wait till he announces who dies.
Yeah. So this person decided to take a vacation, a long vacation.
Wasn't me.
Oh no.
And they never came back.
We could be.
Toasters.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh,
the mafia!
Mafia didn't know who to kill, so they killed
yeah,
themselves.
Yeah, they killed themselves. That's the only possibility,
yeah.
For sure.
Yes.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Well, I have to say so. It was just too like.
Because if they kill me, then it means
yeah.
That I was a villager. Okay. Anyways, I checked Scar and he's safe. So you three, for sure.
You two. Wait.
Wait. What?
Wait. What?
Wait,
why is all three of them?
Wouldn't
that make them more
these
guilty?
Two.
It would. What do you mean?
The mafia would be one of these two, is what you're saying.
Okay,
yeah.
Wait, hold up. What did
yeah.
you want to ask at the very beginning?
Oh, I have to ask Albert in private.
What the hell?
Is there any information you can give us?
Oh! I saved myself.
Okay.
But
don't tell us that.
Oh, shoot.
Why?
Because I can't save you because I saved you the night before. And I thought
oh,
they were going to kill
really?
You. So,
okay.
Yeah.
So
I thought that they were going to kill me potentially because I thought they would think that.
Either, actually, I'm not sure about Jamie.
Wait,
Wait,
what's
up?
You check Scar and he's innocent?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But you never check me and Leslie?
No.
But I'm villager, so how is this possible?
Leslie, do you want to
mafia? No.
No,
I
can't do that.
I feel like I got...
It could be.
I got
it
dragged
be.
In a playpen, I don't know
like,
what's happening.
Wait, so we have two mafia?
Yes.
That's not possible.
Wait,
we
could just have one.
We could have one or two.
Oh.
If the mafia killed themselves,
well, most
one.
Likely one.
We have one, and it's Jamie.
Wait, I did not
get that.
That's a really smart move. They killed themselves, actually. Because then you. What
any
happens
other
is,
move.
Yeah. He defended his. He made the turn before. The only person he defended was Leslie.
Yeah, that looks suspicious.
Why would Mafia leave Dr. and Cop alive? Because this is like GG, right?
It's already GG from their perspective. It's like they have to throw a wrench into it. I'm not sure about Jamie. I think I messed up.
I know.
What do you
mean? I actually am not sure. I can't read Jamie.
I'm so confused.
So,
I think
she's just convinced herself she's a villager.
So like...
No,
she's
the person.
So what is it?
Listening,
so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
If we are in agreement that we would lynch one and then the other, don't we have to win anyways?
Yeah.
No. We should not lynch anyone this round. Because it'll go down to 5. So there's at most 2 left, right?
Wait.
So you
look. Wait, no. Like,
why would you do that?
Because
then
we
kill
one and
yeah.
then lynch the other the next turn.
Yeah.
And then, like,
because you're eliminating one suspect completely.
Who do you think?
Which is good.
Which,
there's
the less suspects you have, no, the less people you have, the better it is, or the easier it is to get the right person.
Kind of eliminating
as the villager. Does that make sense?
No, because
well,
they get a turn to kill. If that's the case,
there's no difference, though. Like, let's say they kill this next turn, there's still 5 people, right?
A part of me thinks totally. I don't know.
So if we lynch, and they kill, and we lynch wrong, then we lose. Why?
I think so.
Yes, if there's 2 left.
100%. Oh, there's 2 left. Yeah.
What? The fact that I'm the only one that even said that is, like, crazy.
Kill. Wait,
what?
Wait,
so
and then we lynch again.
Wait, there's 6 people.
If we're in a group,
we lynch and we kill, and there's 2 mafia left, we lose. The
no,
game,
but,
period.
But,
right?
We're under the assumption that there's just one.
But why would he even play for that? Why would we just not wait?
Okay, so basically when before
because if
there's
two
and they kill one
tonight,
seconds. Then they win.
No, there's 6 people left. If there's 2, they kill one. There's 3 people left. How do they win?
Probably 3v2.
Alright, the fact that
that's
I
that's difficult.
That there's no difference.
But that's because
it's
There's only a hundred. There's a chance for us to lose, or we wait, and there's no difference in lynching the next round. You're just making the odds worse for us. Even if they lynch a 100% guaranteed friendly player, we're still in a worse position. Right? Because we get less time to talk about it.
Wait, what?
I think time is coming up, Albie.
Yeah,
yeah,
no, right. Like, the worst case scenario for the villager happens if they lynch someone who's completely, like, we know is a villager, but we still get three more minutes to talk about.
That we know is a villager, but I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure not gonna.
It's just one of these two, so.
So why would we not wait? Because then you can figure, one of these two
would. Why would we not lynch?
Because if the safest person to get killed right now is Leslie. And if it's not Leslie, because she's for sure doctor. If it's not Leslie, then next round, we get more information. Because she's not, she's, in my opinion, one of the
for sure. Really more information, we just get more confused.
No.
Wait, we literally can't get more.
The thing, wait, there's one less person.
Hey.
The thing that, I'm going to actually nominate Pokey after this, because I'm pretty sure she knows what I'm talking about, and she's just trying to confuse the group.
Wait, do you nominate
Leslie?
Right.
So, wait,
nominations.
There's
there's two scenarios that could have happened. It is either Iman was cop or Toast was cop. But
and
we just
Toast died.
Yeah, but then why? How come we just
this scenario could be that Toast killed himself.
But why are we so sure of that scenario?
Yeah,
we aren't. But we're playing to our best outs. You know what? I'm not gonna nominate anyone. Sure, whatever.
All right. So Toast, who wants to? Okay.
You guys
want to
nominate
someone?
Nominate? Go for it.
I nominate Jamie.
I would like to nominate Jamie as
all
well.
Right.
Why are
and
you nominating?
Two votes.
You know?
All right. Okay. So, defense.
I think it might be these two, actually.
You think two?
Yeah, I think it might be these
guys,
two.
Guys, literally, the only way you win these games is if you pick a cop. So also think about, like, I hope you guys believe me. I'm telling you, like, you three, I've checked you guys. It's one of them two. We lynch one, we lynch the other. We win. That's it. If you don't believe me, then you have to go with the Toast option. And what does that leave you with? What are you going to do afterwards? You really have nothing else to follow.
I think kind of do, because you guys are pinpointing Jamie right now, and I kind
of... I'm down to lynch either, as I said.
But...
Alright, so...
Toast is cop, the possibility of, like...
Them being mafia is pretty high too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What
are you supposed to do
again?
We're way over time.
Okay.
Any other nominations?
I nominate Iman.
Okay. Anyone second that nomination?
Hi.
Okay. So now we're gonna vote for Jamie first,
yeah.
and then Iman. All right. Votes for Jamie. Is that majority?
That's majority.
Yes,
no,
it's not.
So of the five people that can vote, three people vote.
But
Iman
has never investigated.
Four.
Yeah.
Of the five.
She's
never
I thought it was four people had to vote.
It's easy for Mafia to be like, you're innocent, you're innocent, you're innocent, because they know you're innocent.
I thought it was four.
Yeah, but if I'm going with my lady, Iman, and she checks you three, and I believe her, then...
Alright, you need four.
I
know
it's...
You checked me,
and I checked
him.
That last round.
Sure.
It just says requires majority.
As I said,
I don't know
if that's fine. Yeah, let's just say
so four.
Four
majority?
Four.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, and then votes for Iman?
That's hard.
I would agree with this, but I don't think we should kill him. I'm not going
to
do it. But I agree.
Alright, nighttime.
We also don't have to.
Nighttime.
Okay. Everyone go to sleep. Wait, turn on. Screen.
Oh. Everyone look away.
That would be really bad.
Don't worry, it's you. But I suspect I'm a loser.
Alright. Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep. Hop, wake up. Hop, wake up. Who would like to investigate? Pop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would like to sit? Doctor, go to sleep. Everyone, wake up. Okay. Let's just make this quick. Leslie's dead.
No way!
Okay, so question. You say there's only one mafia left, right?
Uh-huh.
100%. So you check everyone here?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, including Leslie.
My question is, are you okay with me lynching not Jamie? And the reason is, because I'm not fully convinced.
If that makes you so sure,
so,
and we win in the end.
Yeah, so
care,
like,
but
if I lynch someone, she kills off someone else, and then you two gang up and kill Jamie.
As long as everybody's on the same page, and Jamie dies,
yes. Trust Iman wholeheartedly. Why wouldn't you just trust her?
Because the game got a little confusing.
Yeah.
So like for me, like I may trust people yet more or less.
Yeah.
But I think this is the easiest way to do it.
I'll
randomly point at someone and they'll die. We all vote to lynch them, and so I think the easiest way for me is like if she gets lynched. So there's one mafia left in this game, right?
Yeah.
I point to Kimmy. She gets lynched.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And then the game doesn't end.
Uh-huh.
Or the game doesn't end. Next round, she kills any of you three.
Mm-hmm.
And then the remaining two people kill her.
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
So we can, like, random lynch Jamie too, right?
She's
like the biggest suspect.
Well, so this plays around the fact that she's lying to me and there's two mafia left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So for me, the most suspicious person is, if I'm even remotely suspicious of her, her biggest defendant is Kimmy. So I want her dead. And if she's okay with that but still wins the game, then I don't care.
Yeah.
All right, I don't even need more time. Do you guys want to say something? Jamie,
I don't want to die because I'm a villager.
But
like,
as long as
like, I'll sacrifice, I'll take it for the team though. I mean, like, we could
just save
me though. Like, I'm just saying.
I'm fucking
kidding. I mean, it's fine. I'll be like, I'm here. Like, yeah, sure, whatever.
I'm so fucking confused. But,
as he worded it, basically,
I know,
he's trying to
yeah.
play around there too, being mafia.
Yeah, yeah.
I get
okay.
that. At the end of the day, as long as we're all in agreement, she's mafia, we're good.
Yeah.
Because I've literally checked.
I'm pretty sure she is too, but I'd rather just play this out. Because if I'm wrong, I'm going to look real fucking stupid.
Are there any nominations?
I'll nominate Kimmy. I want her.
I will second even though I know she's in the
I want her fucking dead.
It's okay.
Okay. Alright, time to vote. Who wants to off?
Kim? Are we doing the thing?
The only way I lose this is if
Yvonne
and Pokey
are on
the team
together. If there's two mafia and we kill one right now, does the mafia win?
Yes. But we will only lose if Pokey and Yvonne are on the same team. And I think Kimmy and Yvonne have been on the train more. The fact that... I'm like a little confused.
The only issue with that is Jamie being mafia. So we need to... Like, Yvonne has to be on the same page as us to go through with that plan. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I feel like you can convince Yvonne. Or if she's on your team already. we lose
Yvonne, I promise you, I have checked everybody.
So
I cannot lie like this.
Then you should be happy because I'm playing for the villagers only out.
He's playing around.
Or I'm playing around. The only way I lose this is if Pokey and Yvonne... are both
and
mafia, and if that's the case, they deserve the win.
Yeah.
Yvonne, you also need to consider, like, don't look too much to Jamie in terms of voting and stuff, because she's mafia, so even if she understands everything, she's gonna act kind of confused, because she won't vote for Kimmy.
Holy shit.
Because she wants to.
Okay.
No, I'm down to vote for Kimmy because the only situation in my head is these two are mafia right now.
So,
Okay,
well,
let's vote for Kimmy.
Alright, okay. We're going to do 3, 2, 1, you guys point, right? Okay. So there's not
wait,
like that.
Wait. Are you in agreement that if we kill Kimmy, then we kill Jamie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
If you both are mafia, well played.
If you're a mafia scar, well played. If you're a mafia,
well played, because you gotta be paying Albert.
I know.
Oh, that's true.
What up, Jimmy?
Oh, no, we win.
Okay, yeah. Toast, you made this fucking confusing as fuck for me.
Alright, count of 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Yeah, that's insane.
Yeah.
Alright, Jimmy's dead.
Okay.
Everyone,
hey, remember the plan, guys. Kill Jamie.
Okay.
He's gone.
Jimmy's gone.
Why? Why, Jimmy?
Alright, everyone's sleeping. Mafia, wake up. Who would you like to kill? Alright, Mafia, go to sleep. Cop, wake up. Who would you like to investigate? Cop, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up. Who would you like to save? Alright, doctor, go to sleep. Everyone, wake up. I don't think it's... Oh, he's dead.
Alright.
So let's do this formally, right?
Okay.
Any nominations?
Jamie.
But the problem is Amon died and she's not mafia and she checked.
And the fact that we at this point assume she was the cop and she didn't say anything else. She checked everyone. The only reason this game lasts so long is because Toast did this fucking Pyrrhic sacrifice that confused the shit out of me. And so I'm down to kill Jamie. But the only reason I'm a little bit worried about Amon is... Fuck.
Alright, Jamie, what's your defense?
Skyhunt Villager!
I want to believe you, but I don't.
And also, if anyone wants to nominate, this is the time to do it, last chance.
Jamie, would you like to nominate someone? Who is Mafia, Jamie?
I think it's
Iman.
I think it's
Jamie. So you think
I'm mafia?
Am I mafia? Okay, can I nominate Jamie? Please, dear God, can we just kill her?
Why did you leave me so early?
Oh my God! Why did I get so? Sorry, Pokey, it got really convoluted when he killed himself, and I was like, oh my God.
If Skara actually died, I might have been
I thought you were going to kill Yvonne, actually.
Yeah. I would
Skara, yeah.
But if you kill Yvonne, it would be for sure. Because I just trust that Pokey's cop at that point. It just took a long bit longer, because I was not 100% sure Toast killed himself.
Oh my
god.
Wait, is the game done or not?
Yeah.
Toast killed
himself,
right?
Yeah.
Toast killed himself, right?
Yeah.
God damn. Yeah. I was like, this
I'm actually really glad that immediately when I said that, like, you guys weren't too confused about
no,
it.
No, I was thinking, I was like, if he does this play, it's fucking smart.
Mm-hmm.
And he did it, I'm like, oh.
Yeah, when I was asleep, I was like, is he gonna kill me or Leslie? Doesn't make sense to kill either. He's gonna kill himself.
And save one person.
I had like, oh my god, at one point I was like, Albert, are you telling me these people right? Because everybody asked.
I was confused.
Yeah.
I'm like,
yeah. And I was like, wait, but
wait.
Okay, I opened my eyes by accident.
Yeah.
I
like so sure on her. Like the way she was, like,
yeah.
I was really,
it
didn't matter.
She had no contribution.
What do you mean I had no contribution?
Hey, she admits it, okay? She didn't save anyone.
Yeah, and I made sure not to vote, like, and be too persuasive about
her
mom. Like, I intentionally played, like, as if I didn't know, but I knew.
Wait, so why'd you open your eyes?
Because I heard cop, and I thought he meant doctor.
I hate Toast. I just want to say that.
Dude, when he killed himself, I could tell he was like, Jamie, it's all up to you. And I was like, don't do this. I was like, please.
No, like, I was like, man, if he goes for this, I actually have to play, like, the...
I was so surprised you guys, like, caught on that so fast. And then I was like... Oh fuck, like, I wanted to kill Yvonne that round.
Well,
like,
I'm
actually really impressed you stuck it out, like, so well. I would
have
caved immediately when
I wanted to cave so badly!
Like, if Toast killed himself, I would have immediately been like, oh no, the mob, I'm sorry.
Toast faked his death,
oh,
he's still alive somewhere.
Go
to
Yvonne.
I don't understand. When we found out, so first, when we were checking who everybody was, we raise our heads,
wow.
And Jamie and I look at each other, and
you're
Jamie
whack.
Goes,
and I'm like,
it's
like, fuck.
Yeah, so it's so funny. It was Celine, me, Toast, you all look at each other, and then Toast is like,
yeah.
And me like, oh.
That's so, I said,
when Toast tried to kill you, I tried to be like, and he was like, and I was like, and then I tried. So,
I appreciate
like,
it, Jamie. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I had no idea what it was.
No. Yeah,
it's
just like,
I guess I was my guess was Toast because
yeah.
You know when Toast was like,
oh, well,
Janet
no.
Is the kind of girl that would check the box, right? But he knows that, and I feel like Toast would still do it regardless.
Yeah,
but,
that's why I was so surprised he killed her first because
that's
I was like
that's
isn't that so suspicious?
Because she can read him.
So
yeah.
Wait, Ted, do you know like the like those are special?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Wait, like they have?
No. They're like,
I'm
they're like.
Oh,
they're pop rocks.
They're
pop rocks in the center. Okay, do we want to get everyone to say goodbye?
Yeah.
Yes,
get up,
yes,
people
yes,
here.
Yes,
we're gonna
yes,
say
yes,
goodbye.
I felt so bad.
Well, thanks
bet.
Up, and then we'll close out.
It's okay.
Sorry for taking an extra 20 minutes,
I'm
guys.
I'm so bad.
It was
no,
close.
You're not. You actually
like,
were getting better.
Mafia is literally one guess or two guesses away.
Yeah.
Because when I explained why I didn't want to lynch someone and like Pokey was against me and all the people on the couch didn't understand what I was saying, I was like, what the
I mean,
fuck?
Like,
did
it's
I,
get? I knew.
I was like, what the fuck did I get myself
you're
into?
You're playing for the 100%.
Yeah, I'm playing for like the 100%. So I was like 90% sure Pokey was right.
Nice attempt.
You got pretty close.
Okay, I'm gonna think.
She got so really close.
I'm gonna think of the subs now. Okay. Sled Sensor, thank you for the $2. Man Badger, thank you for the sub. Reamco, thank you for the $5. Love everyone here in chat, offline, plus Just Friends crew. BL5, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. Reamco, thank you for $5. The Black Assassin, thank you for $5. Yvonne, where'd you get that sweater from?
Forever 21.
Ooh.
Yvonne just answered from Forever 21. Not Shubi, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. Matt Zora, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub. And Frosted Ferret, thank you for a Twitch Prime sub.
God bless you guys.
Woo!
Yay!
Alright. Pucky, you want that. You want to say the outro?
What?
You want to go with the... You know, just...
What do you want me to say?
Victory speech!
Thank you to Albert for giving me the jackpot. Thanks. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really like that we now have this platform or channel that we can all get together on and not feel too much pressure, anyone having to host or anything. It's really fun. We hope you guys enjoy it as much as we will hopefully enjoy having these little events set up. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please follow.
Thank you so much.
And thanks for supporting us. Please check out everybody here. All right, I'm going to yell it out really fast. Listen up. Open your ears. Edison Park Live. Foosley, Slightly Musical, Celine, Star Smitten, We Got Disguised Toast, I Gumdrop, Janet X Choco Bars, Fedmeister, Ivani, Angels Kimmy, I'm Irrelevant, and Scara. Have a good night, guys!
Wait. We have a podcast tomorrow, don't forget.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's the evening, Saturday podcast.
Around like 8 or 9.
Yeah.
8.
And also Sean for.
Yeah. Oh, Sean!
Guys, he was behind it.
Behind
it.
Bye guys.
Bye. Bye.